Merry Thankmas. Merry Thankmas. Hi. Ah, Thancred Waters. I knew you'd join first. Thancred Waters, straight in there. I mean, let's get it over with. This is Thancred in a Moogle hat. I thought it was fitting, you know, little Moogles, look at them. Oh wow, there's a lot of you. Hello, hi there, Michelle Light, Sorceress Renoer. Oh my goodness, it is Thancred indeed. Listen, it's amazing to be here, to connect with you all, fully baubled up. You know, I'm in full Fanta Claus. The puns are just going to be, it's going to be off the scale. I'm so sorry. Hi there. Okay, yes, get in. Sereno me. Well, look, thanks to Streamily for sorting all this out. Cheers, Streamily. And cheers to you all for joining me in the holiday season. Happy, happy holidays. You know, hoppy holidays to all you Vieiras out there. Positively good holidays to all you Mikates and all you Warrior of Lights. Listen, we're going to have a ball. We've got a lot of stuff to get through. Ooh, music's gone. Music box scary. And it's going to be awesome. So, look, let's light the Thancred tree, if I can find the light. Hey, Colin, how you doing? The Scions unite. Yeah, hey, listen, we're a little brother sisterhood now. The Scions can't stop us. So listen, what are we going to do? Oh my goodness, we're going to have some, I've made some Eorzean eggnog. Don't know what that's going to taste like. I use some very old brandy. That could go either way. I'm not going to wear this the whole time because I'm not going to lie to you. It's already pretty boiling. Back by popular demand is, this is Thancred t-shirt. Just in case we get a bit tipsy and forget who we are. And let's go on with it. Oh, hi there. Thanks, Colin. Loving the attire. Listen, I'm sorry, I'm missing you already. They said this. They warned me about this. So, yeah. Curry Bart Lively, yes. Oh, hi. Thanks for getting back on Insta for this. Thank you. Peter Timothy. Not even going to mention the beard ornaments. I mean, they're unavoidable. They might come off. They might increase. We just don't know. So, listen. We've got a lot of VIPs. So, whilst one of my little helpers, and it's not all about Christmas, listen, you're all celebrating all sorts of things. Whatever holidays you're celebrating or time off, you know, it's happy Thankmas, it's happy Thanaka. Can I do that? I've done it. Happy everyone. So let's do this. Let's get going because some of these requests have really made me giggle. So thanks for that. I hate to think any of you are going to put any of the drawings I'm going to do up on your thing. right, okay, this is scrolling like craziness. They warned me. But we're going to be fine. Of course we are. Now listen, did you all see the Thancred tree we made? I say we, I'm not using the royal we for myself. You got, you know, Pepper, you know, Daddy Pig cred there. And they're all gifts. So from some of the CooperCons I've been to, big shout out to Alex and everyone at CooperCon. Even put a little CooperCon in the tree there. These were all gifts that you sort of give me, Kira. So I thought, look, let's put them all on a Christmas tree. It's so awesome. Because I love them. They're just hilarious. And I've got some stickers and stuff we'll do as we go along. Let's just shake the wolf. He's a lone wolf, isn't he? A bit Thancred. Hello, there's someone at the door. Enter the Gunblade Arms. Hello. It's eggnog time.
Thank you.
Thank you, Thancred's helper. It's eggnog time. It's my first ever eggnog. We talked about it, didn't we? And it's happening. Let's have a go. It's gonna get in my beard a lot. By the 12 days of Christmas. That is quite something. Loving the tree, thank you. It is a cool tree, I know. Pretty proud of it. It's eggnog time. Eorzean eggnog. Eggil eggnog. Eggil nog. Got a few eggils to do. Big shout out to the Xenoblade crew there. With, you know, Karina was in the Xenoblade crew too. So listen, we're going to have to crack on because, oh, I tell you what, that's breakfast in a glass. An alcoholic breakfast. You're going to have to be careful with that. Right. Let's get going. This is great. By the 12 days of Christmas, love it. So, the ponds, they're just happening. I don't know what we're going to do about that. We'll start off with Aeorzean eggnog. We'll move on to Moogle Ritas. Does that work? It's close enough. Right, first one up. First one in is Delana Star Trap. Delana. Lovely Delana. Could I put a few hearts around it? Whatever else you like. Thanks so much. Oh, thanks so much for saying all these so many kind words. Right, what we got? We've got a swoosh. I'm going to show you these prints as we do them. This is a bit of a fave image, isn't it? Bit of a swoosh in Thancred. I've taken Karina's advice and we're going to paint pen. I've got a practice bit here. Oh, it's looking good, Delana. Right. Talk amongst yourselves, otherwise I will just write down what I'm saying. And, well, maybe you do want a pun on here. So, Delana. To Delana. Oh, paint pens. That is silky. Well, they've decided to give me all my photos in a yearly review. Good timing. We'll do that in a bit. Delana Star Trap, great name. Don't fail on me now. Star Trap. That's cool. So let's do some hearts, Delana Star Trap. So, okay. This is Thancred. I'm going to put my first. Because you were my first. Won't forget to sign it, that would be bad. Why has he got such a long name? Oh yeah, loving the paint pens. And should we do a few little silver love hearts around here? Oh, I tell you what, first out the bag, I did the cardinal sin of not writing the number on the back. That's to come. Oh, yes. Delana. There you go, with a swoosh. Delana, my first. My first. Always. Another little love heart there. Don't get carried away with those. Let's cheers to the first one. Now then. Hello, hello everyone. Welcome. Welcome to the Gunbreaker's Arms, the Gunblade Grosso. Welcome Pinky Squiddy. Oh, you've got loads of requests here. Right, let's put these safe over there. I'm back. Should we give the Moogle hat a little break? Otherwise, you know, we're gonna get dehydrated and then drink too much and then who knows? Ooh, I put the five on. It's all a learning curve. Here we go. We're doing great, though. Well done, everyone. Beard hog. Right, here we go. Number five is alive. One down. Marker's complete. Thanks, Streamily. We're on. We're on the roll. We're 9 minutes in. We're one down. What more can we do? A lot more. Listen, if you want to buy prints while we're up and running, it's Christmas time. We've got this incredible... this was a commission by the superb Lim at Chibi Panda, chibipanda.co.uk, who I met at a couple of CooperCons and I just loved his work so much. I gave him a shout, see if he'd do me a Thancred. I'd grabbed a couple of his before at CooperCons, look, while we were all there and got us all to sign it. I just think he's such a cool artist. Ink. He's an ink guru, an ink maestro. We've got the classic holster, gunblade in the holster image. We've got, with the help of the lovely Scion Colin Orion, a Thancred in space image. And, of course, From Dusk Till Dawn Trail. Here we are, the map. X marks the spot. X-mas is what it's all about. I mean, I'm not going to apologise anymore for these. They're going to get worse as the night goes on. And you guys got... well, yeah, we definitely want to come to some conventions in Houston. Thank you, Sorceress Reno. Hey, welcome, Kay Gucha. Oh, it's getting all your names as well, isn't it? I've got an old childhood friend there talking about my hair. Thank you. This is a great image. Hilltop Thancred, and that again is by the massively talented Sundown. You can catch them at Sundown_Agea, which is A-G-E-H-A. Go and check out their stuff. Incredible stuff and renders and all sorts. And then the classic swoosh we've done. Right, let's crack on. Let's do another one. We are on to Mary. Hey, Mary, if you're out there. Big thank you, fan. Just want to say, works amazing. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks for bringing the characters to life. So, Mary, you're just wanting it made out to Mary. So, that's a big swoosh, too. Swoosh. So, let's get swooshed up. So, to Mary. To. Magical Mary. Warmest. There we go. And boom. There we go, Mary. I hope you're there. Sorry if I missed you. Let me do a little bit of this look. Oh, you're a friend of Sundown's. Just want to say super moon. Oh, yeah. God, he's so great to get in touch with Sundown for that. I love that image. There you go, Mary. And that is number 6. So, let's crack on. More eggnog. Why not? Well, I'll take a couple of your things. We've got all sorts of stuff going on here. When is the Scion Secret Santa celebration? That's a secret in itself, isn't it? I mean, Merry Christmas, all us Scions. We're going to have a secret meet and unwrap some properly inappropriate gifts to each other, I would have thought. At some point, hopefully before Christmas, if we can sort us all out. I mean, gathering the Scions is no mean feat. Can you sing some more pun-filled Christmas songs? What is Thancred's favourite songs? Ooh, what does Thancred like? Oh yeah, they were talking about the karaoke songs as well, weren't they? I mean, Thancred, it's Christmas. Thancred, it's Christmas. What else was there? Thancred, it's Christmas. Complete that. Walking in a Water's Wonderland. I mean, that's got to be up there, isn't it? But yeah, what's Thancred like? I mean, he's sort of... What did Karina do? Add money, money, money. We could do a Thancred for the music. Thancred for the music. We're going to keep it on a little ABBA tilt there. And oh, what about with Oriange? We could do, because he always steals the milkshake, doesn't he? We could do My Gun Break Brings All the Boys to the Yard. I mean, it's a duet in the making. Me and Oriange, imagine that. Let's not imagine that. And so, yeah, I don't know. What else we got? Scion sleeps tonight. These are bad. Someone stop me. Someone stop me. Hi there. Hi, Kay Gucha. How you doing? Right, okay, let's do another one before it gets really pun heavy. Santa Claus is coming to town. Right, we've got Luthea. Hey, Luthea, if you're out there, how you doing? Please add, I've got you. Since that's one of the favourite lines from the Trost member section. Right, yes. Luthea sounds like Lucia. I think that's what we did. Luthea. We got it. We smashed it. Right, Luthea. Oh, that swoosh. We're doing all the swooshes to start with, which is handy. Let's try a black. Should we do a black swoosh for this? Okay. Here we go. So, Luthea, I've got you. To Luthea. I've got you. Here we go. Oh, Luthea. Thank you so much for that. The beard baubles are becoming a thing, aren't they? Now, who have we got? Oh, I could invite loads of people. My goodness, we'll have a whole screen full of people, look. So let's go back a bit. Here we go. Merry Xmas to all. Thank you. Nico and Astro. Just a man staring at writing a screen. Close up on the baubles there. Right, here we go. There we go, Luthea. You see that? Awesome. That's excellent. And you are number 8. Well, getting on. So, what's next? Merry Christmas, Scions. I know, Merry Christmas, all you Scions out there. I was trying to name the Scions the other day. Who can name all the Scions? Can the Scions even name the Scions? There's been Scions in and out, hasn't there? But we're pretty tight now. We're pretty tight, the Scions. We've, you know, we WhatsApp it up. We meet up. We drink together. We game together. Flame together. Play together. Stay together. I mean, this is incredible. I love it. Okay. Here we go. Gone Break Me Up Before You Go-Go. Another great Thancred karaoke classic. Why not? Okay, yeah. That's another one completed. And ooh, we're into Diana and Song. This is Diana who sent you the drawing that time. Diana, I've got it. Because I thought you would be coming in. Did everyone see this? Diana sent me this cool drawing of little puppet Thancred there, me giving the voice, you know, to Thancred. Absolutely love it. It's been pride of place up on my piano over there. So Diana, this would be a total pleasure. They're all a pleasure. Let's swoosh it up. Swoosh it up. Should we try gold? Let's try gold. Let's see gold coming out. I'm not sure how much longer I'm gonna last on the Christmassy cardy. It's So, Diana, so, hope you well was. So, Diana and Song, let's do you both. To Diana / Sensational Song from Thancred. Sign up there. How you doing? Here we go. Now then, can you all hear me all right? Everyone sort of hearing me all right out there? We've got, the setup has been interesting. There we go. So Diana and Sensational Song. You're there, hope you can see that. Get your number, that's number 10. Yeah, got some good swooshes going on. So that's another one done. Right, I should do a question because I'll forget to do some questions. Got some, thanks so much for all the questions on Instagram. I'm brand new to Instagram, so I've only posted a few. I'm just getting to the finger ends with it. It's so yeah, bear with me. But yeah, come on in and follow me. I'll start posting some stuff because it is quite fun. Because I've loved sort of getting to know you all on Twitter, X. It's been great, and such a great response, and so funny, some of your comments. I absolutely love it. So yeah, we'll continue to do that. And now, what question did I have? I had some good questions. There we go. Now, oh, I mean, some of them are so nice. Now, who have I worked with before? I worked with Karina on Xenoblade, but like you say, we don't ever really meet. It was the cons that brought us together. It's KoopaCon that brought us together, actually, and we sort of met there. And I also with Urianje, with Tim, in Xenoblade. And the others, yeah, we've just all become good mates from that, which is, I mean, it's such a warm thing. Like, it's brought the Scions IRL together, because we're in the game so much, like so many hours, that it's become great, and we're all sort of like-minded, as the Scions should be. And so we've had a cracking time. Now, favourite karaoke song we've covered. I mean, we've ponned that up. And what do... Oh, yeah, what sort of vocal warm-ups do I do for voice work? I mean, I sort of do the classic... Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I have a few tongue twisters. I have a few, what's that one? Imagine an imaginary menagerie manager managing an imaginary menagerie. Does everyone know that one? That's a good one to get the old lips going. There's a wristwatch. No, I need to wash my Irish wristwatch. That's a good one. I need to wash my Irish wristwatch. Can't say it. Too much eggnog. Cheers, everyone. There's an old like Shakespeare we used to do at RSC days of. She stood up on the balustraded balcony, inexplicably mimicking him hiccuping while amicably welcoming him in. So I'll do one. And then you do sort of like resonances they do. That one, that's quite a good one when you do, I have like Brian Blessed for the, Gordon's alive, Gordon's alive. When you get it down there like that. And then you get sort of chesty resonance, like a sort of, Cate Blanchett, sort of the Elf Queen resonance there.
And then I sort of got a throaty resonance, like Ian McKellen, you shall not pass, you're throaty.
And then, you know, in the mouth, it's sort of like Jesse Eisenberg, you sort of get it in the front of the mouth and sort of do all that. And up into the nose, like, I'll get you, my pretty, wicked witch stuff. And then up into the head, which I can't really do, you know, sort of when you're doing, if you're doing younger children and... I mean, the twins are excellent at that sort of stuff. So, yeah, that's a little insight into the madness of my vocal warm-ups. I normally do it on the street into my phone, look like a madman outside the studio. And then I always take, like, an apple in. Like, an apple's really good because it clears the palate a bit. So that's a good tip. Have a crunchy apple. Don't eat it. Just suck it. And it takes away that sort of sound you don't want. Right, let's do another one. We've got... one of these awesome prints here from Chibi Panda. And this is for Azura. Please write on this. Message to all bitches. Please survive. Now listen, I've got someone. Look. Yeah. Who knew that was a thing? But it is a thing. So to Azura. Ooh, let's write on the back first. Let's get ahead of this. Damn. To Azura. Are you out there, Azura? Hope so. Hey, yeah, hi there. To Mazzy and Little Totoro. Hi there, join. Thanks for joining. Welcome to the Gunbreakers Grotto. Right, we're doing Azura. Azura. Message to all bitches. Message to all bitches. Please survive. That's a cracker. And a little love heart you've put there, so I'll put you one on. Thanks for the kind words as well. Thank you, Azura. There we go. Let's do that one. Just turn the music off for a sec, because I think it was on, like... some sort of weird adverts. Come on, look. What's that? Let's put some Christmassy fare on. Non-copyrighted Christmas fare. There we go, Azura. Thank you so much for that. I hope you saw it, if you're there. Hello, everyone. Thanks so much for the singing. Or should I say thank you? You are welcome. And is that too loud, that music? Just zap me a thing if it is. You're so welcome with the singing. I had fun with the singing. It said, what's Thancred's favourite? I did get a great key ring, it's hung on the tree actually, of Gunblade and Roses. Gunblades and Roses, so anything by them, Thancred will be up for. And yeah, fact, Lion Sleeps Tonight, yeah. Hure, what is it good for? Absolutely nothing. I mean, Hure, shout out for the Hures out there. Right, let's move on to the next. What have we got? Azura, you're done. It's just loading up into Aster Solice. Aster Solice, if you're out there, how you doing? Hi, Andrew B, if you just joined. How are you? Happy Thankmas, or as we've established, Happy Thanukkah and all the other celebrations. The Starlight celebration, you should all be celebrating at the minute, Final Fantasy fans. So happy Starlight celebrations. What else have I missed here? Oh, loads. Yeah, keep these coming. There's so much chat. I love it. Secret Santa. More cats or dogs? Quick question. It's got to be dogs, I think. I'm a big cat lover, but if I had to choose, I think I'm a dog. I'd love a dog. I was very jealous seeing Karina Totoro's dog yesterday. That was amazing. Favourite Christmas tradition? Oh, that's good. I'm going to have to think about that now. Was it hard to maintain the Rubicante voice during recording? What are you talking about? Who's Rubicante? I can't possibly. I don't know what that's about. Now, favourite character? Oh, I can't pick a favourite character in Final Fantasy. They're all my brethren. They're all my brothers and sisters. Right, let's do another. So, Aster Solice, I hope you're out there. A cute doodle of your choice. Okay, yours is the big swoosh. Let's do a doodle. What should we do? I like doing a little pig. Is that weird? I used to do little pigs as a kid. Let's do a little pig. I mean, is that random enough for you? It probably is. Do you remember that time when we just sat in my front room drawing pigs? Do you remember that? Drinking eggnog? They were the days. They were the days, my friend. Halcyon days. Mind you, we've got Dad Cred Pig. I tell you what, I quite like that little pig. I think you're going to like that. Right, here we go. That's Sleece, can you do your choice, and then to you. Let's do you in silver. Ooh, paint pens. Aster. Celeste. Sleece. Warmest. There we go. Are you out there? I hope you're out there. Can you see it? Now then, how are we doing for time? There you go, that's the least. We've got a little pig there. I mean, what's not to like? Who doesn't want a little pig doodle on their Thancred pictures? Bit of a shout out to Cosmic Sea Shanty, Faye, who drew this for me. This is proper Thancred Christmas. We took it over to Canada. Great time. Is any of you out there in Canada? That was such a brilliant time. I loved it out there. What amazing cities. Montreal, Ottawa, Toronto. We had an incredible time. Oh, and we had such a laugh with Nina and Ben and Gideon. That was really good fun. So cheers to them. Cheers, Coupeau. Mmm. Man, how are we going to keep up? Oh, I didn't do it, did I? Didn't do it. Keep reminding me to put the numbers on. I mean, at this early stage as well. There we go. Right. Another one. Here we go. So, mana. Mana's for your warrior of light. Oh, something to inspire you and feel confident. Wow. Okay. So, that one's on these now. To do it on this black, on his arm, look cool. Two. Mana, let's put you a little. Ooh, yeah, so. I've got some good quotes, actually. Thank God, it's got a lot of good quotes I found. Hi there, little Totoro, how you doing? Merry Christmas. Yeah, you made it. Oh, wow. Hi, James, how you doing? Jameson, sausage, how many we got on there? Hi, Scion, Scion and Sinner. Love it. Sing Song Art, how you doing? I'm glad you like my little pig, thank you. Now, what have we got? Who else we got? Oh, I've missed loads of chat. It's hard to keep up with the chat. Good mix of music. Thank you very much. Girl, my voice. That's quite tink. It's like a sort of music box, isn't it? Like in a creepy horror movie. I quite like it. Oh, wow. Sorry, I've missed so much chat. It's hard to keep up. Hi there. Jemina? Jemina? And I'll just sort of catch up with this. Loving the warm-ups. Peggy Babcock, Peggy Babcock. I know, Colin, that is a big one, isn't it? Like unique New York and all that. There's a chip shop in space that spells space-shaped chips. I remember that one. It's delightful from Australia. Wow. Right, okay. So, mana, to the magnificent mana. Ooh, God, right. What about whatever awaits us? We will survive. Shine bright, warrior of light. There you go. A bit of inspiration. Ooh, that looks good on there. There you go, you can see that. You can see that mana. Or mana. Awesome. And that's, oh yes. Come on, guys. I said the writing on the back thing. Okay, that's four. Lovely stuff. And right, let's go to the next one. We've got Erin and Raina. Erin and Raina, I hope you're there. Erin, Raina's, I presume that's your warrior of light. Could have a quick stick figure Thancred if you've got time, or just a heart. High quality not required. We don't need to worry about that. We don't do high quality here. It's low res. Low res Thancred. Pleased to meet you. Happy Thankmas. Right. Let's get, oh, you've got one of these. You've got one of the sundowns. Awesome. Awesome. A bit of render, isn't it? I think we'll do the black will look good on the white clouds. A stick figure Thancred. Wow. To Erin. You know, sort of saying it out loud so that I don't mess it up. Right, here we go. Let's see what we can do. Stick figure Thancred. God, some goose moves a bit big for a stick figure, is it? Look quite crazy how I'm trying to copy it off the actual picture. I mean, he's quite sort of. You didn't want high quality, as you said. I think you're going to be delighted with the result. I really do. This is my kind of quality. Here we go. I've forgotten to sort of give him a fringe. Here we go. Hang on, put some hair down there. How do you draw hair? Right, there we go. I mean, he's interesting. He looks annoyed. He's not. Give him some. Give him two tiny little arms. Oh. Hands are tricky, aren't they? Should we do him holding a gun blade? I mean, there we go. That was fun. You can't send these back, by the way. Do you love art as well? He looks naked. I'm going to put a coat on him. Hang on. Got a little Thancred on there. What do you reckon? He's got some character. He's got character, hasn't he? I think pretty much that's what they based the original animation on. That. I mean, I didn't tell you all that I was involved with the original animations. I wasn't. 30. Okay, so that's Erin Rayner. I hope you enjoy that. I'm just sort of shotgunning eggnog and beer at the same time. If someone could Google what that actually does to you, then it's getting a bit nippy. I might put the Moogle back on. What's this? Shout out to look, Tinseltown. Only the best in this household before my Moogleisa arrives. Right, so big shout out to the fan crew. If you're out there, is everyone still? Oh my goodness, I've missed. Hey Karina, how you doing? Hello. Another scion. It's a scion of the times. Harry Styles, that's a cover waiting to be scioned up, isn't it? Scion of the times. We could do that. I'll put it on my Christmas album. Fairy Tale in New York. Poor old Shane McGowan. He was a bit of a house favourite. Okay, that's another one down. Here we go. So now we've got KK. KK, g'day Peter, can you draw me your best or worst? There's a lot of drawings going on. I feel like Tony Hart. Did anyone ever see that? It was a UK show when I was a kid about, I used to always want to get, you had a sort of wall of greatness. If you sent stuff in, you could put it on the wall. As you can see by my Thancred stick man, I never made Tony Hart's wall. Best or worst Moogle. And that's from Australia. Oh, great. I love it. Oh, yeah, you've put g'day. That's amazing. Right. So, hi, KK. I'm going to attempt a Moogle. What was your print that you wanted? Oh, you're doing one of those too. Awesome. Another sundown. They are. I love this. It's a great image, isn't it? All great images, but these, particularly by the ones by the artists, I think, are pretty special. Moogle, I mean, if it's what you wanted, so, to KK, right, let's try and get a Moogle going, mate. Looking at a Moogle, I'm wearing a Moogle, let's try and draw myself. Did anyone see the culinary chaos? I know some of you did. culinary chaos. We did a terrible Moogle, me and Robert Vernon, who plays Astinian. We had all sorts. I sort of made it like yellow. I remember yellow on the top. I thought for some reason, like dreadlocks. Yeah, Cat Cobain, we called it. Had like proper yellow monstrosity coming off. Right, let's get this Moogle done. Right, so here we go. Little cheeks, little cheeky Moogle, Moogle ears. Yes, this is gonna work. Moogle body. Oh, little wings. I mean, this is, do they have little? I'm going to do it holding a little present for you, because why not? Right, sign that one, KK. Great to see you. I hope you're, I wonder what time it is down there. What are you, miles behind, aren't you? I went to Perth once, I loved it. We did a theatre show out there. Anthony and Cleopatra. And As You Like It, we went out to Australia. It was amazing. One of my first ever jobs, about 21. I loved it out in Australia. I'd love to go back there. Come on, Beth, Karina, Robin, Tim, all of us, you know, let's get out. Let's get out. Colin, let's get out to Australia. Do a con out there. How cool would that be? There we go. 2KK. Moogle. Merry Moogle. Okay. Please don't rate my Moogle. Don't be Moogleist. It's is what it is. That's Moogle time. Right, so let's get on to that, KK. Don't forget the numbers. Here we go. I was gonna pop a bit of gold on. So any more questions? Because I'm struggling to, I mean, feel free to repeat. Because like the others say, it sort of flashes by. It's a treasure volume. See, it's sort of Warrior of Light. Hey, Sing Song Ah, Tiny Kahoot. Hey, Brythonics? Sorry you're late. No need to be sorry. There's plenty of time. We're going to be here a long time. I feel like we're going to be a long time. Everyone's loving the beard baubles. Let's crack on with them. Should we pop one in there? I mean, I'm not going to lie. You don't want to wear them every day. They're pretty painful. Just to go the extra mile there, KK, because you're in Australia. Put your bit of gold on top of your Moogle. Okay, so KK. And now we're on to Van. Hey, Van, if you're out there, how you doing? We've got a swoosh. Swoosh for Van. To Van. That's to Van. Favourite phrases, Thancred. There's so many. There you go, Van. You can see that. How you doing? No, I mean, it's a running theme. It's a running theme of not putting the number on the back. Yeah, that can't be right, though. Let's keep those separate. That's complete. There we go. Try about that. Now we're on to Elijah K. Elijah K, here we go. Elijah K, hi. How you doing out there? Got you one of these. favourite Thancred quotes, though. I've got quite a few. I like "press on for those we have lost and for those we can yet save." It's obviously a bit of a fave. And also, you know, it's far too soon. We've come too far. It's too soon for this to end. We've come too far to turn back now. Whatever awaits us there, we will survive. Whatever awaits us there, we will survive. We must, for her. I hope that's answered your favourite phrases. Oh yeah, and what about Reen and all that? God knows I'm proud of you. I think a few of you have requested that, actually, so we'll save that. Right, Elijah Kay. Let's put yours there. Awesome, right, Elijah Kay, no special instructions, so just a signature, I guess you want, just to you. So, to Elijah Kay. Hope you're out there. I think this one is mine. Is that Michael Light? Is that you? Or was that the one before? Favourite line that makes me laugh. There is a few, actually. let me catch up with these a bit. Thanks a lot. Oh, my goodness, I've missed loads of this. Sorry. Too much signing. thank you for these lovely comments. Hi, Sabrin. Hi, Articlete. Oh, my God, so many names to mispronounce. It's like being in the booth again doing Final Fantasy. Karina was saying yesterday, we have so many names that, you know, Alice, Alice, Ishtola, Ishtola. Let's call the whole thing off. So, here we go. I'll catch up with all this. Love in the hat, thank you. Erin, thank you. Don't forget to number, thank you. I did forget to number. I've got two that have got the same number. I'm going to have to go back and find those ones. I've done it now. We're getting into the swing. Don't worry, everyone. We'll sort it. right, so, Elijah Kay. Honest Peter. Elijah Kay, there you go. You are done. Your goddaughter obviously loves the style reference. Cathy, thank you, Cathy. Let's catch up. I mean, no one gets over the bauble beard. Love that guy with Morphia, I know. Oh, Tony R. Oh, God, are we way back there? I haven't caught up at all. I don't, it's because of not scrolling, so I need to actually do it. Sequel to Culinary Chaos, who knows? Never say never. And what would we make next? Suggestions on the postcard, please. My, our cake was not beautiful, but you're very kind to say so. Cosmic Sea Shanty, thank you. Soraya, who's joined? Capra joined. Hi. Welcome to the Gunblade Arms. Gunbreaker's Grotto is now open for business. Let's see more of that. Oh, hi. Who's joined? Rogiv has joined. Sydney Supernova next year. Who knows? Now, look, we're back in. I'm going to have to put some different music on at some point, aren't we? Can we cope with constant Christmas songs? It's constant Christmas. I think I'm going to have to. Okay. You are completed. So up next, we've got the tantalisingly tremendous Tracy. Hey, Tracy. And you've got a Dawn Trail. Dawn Trail. amazing. And can you put this in it? So may every day be a grand adventure. That's a good line. Hey, Tracy, should we put it on the map? I think it'll look quite good on the map. Yeah, that's good. To Tracy. A good tongue twister. Mrs. Puggy Wuggly has a square cut punt, not a punt cut square. Thanks, Colin. It's just what we needed to hear, right? I mean, it's a good job I didn't have more eggnog before I tried to say that. Just a square cut punt, it's round in the stern and blunt in the front. Mrs. Puggy Woggy has a square cut punt. Cheers. I'll say that later. I should never say that again. And Thancred. I've said it. Everyone, Teedlebog, I've said it. I probably didn't say it quick enough, but that's as quick as it's going to be. Otherwise, Streamily is going to they're going to shut me down. So, to Tracy, may every day be a grand adventure. May every day be a grand adventure. There we go. Oh, I like these. These look cool on the map. This is awesome. Hello, Tracy. Awesome. We did the number. Shut that one down. And now, who have we got? So, oh, Ysera, Dream Speaker. I think I saw you on Beth and Collins and Karina's yesterday, maybe as well. Following quote, oh, you can live here entire life and hardly learn a thing. That's why it's too soon to end. Good quote. And you are on one of these. There we go. So, to you, Ysera. Ysera, Dream Speaker. Dream Speaker. Oof, you can live here your entire life. You can live here your entire life. Live here your entire life and hardly learn a thing. That's why it's too soon for this one. That's why. It's like watching me sort of write a little mini novel, isn't it? I think you've missed out a two, but I think it's too soon for this to end. Soon for this to end. Sign that one. Here we go. Oh, they look cool on this background. There you go. Hope you like that, Ysera. Let me scroll up. I can't understand. There's a lot of us. I'm just happy I can be here. We understand. Joined. I want to thank you once more for the cameo I watched on the pain speech. Anytime I need a bit. Oh, I'm so pleased the cameos give you a little boost. I did the tongue twister. I did the tongue twister. Cheers to other Americans. Thorn marched. Cheers to the other Americans sneakily watching during work. Yeah. Hi to everyone who's watching during work. Cheers. Cheers to sneakily work watching. And close to scrolling down to Colin, I believe in you. That'd be. Oh, I care in the map. Sing song, we did it in chat. There we go. I did it. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. Good job, Peter. Let me just sort of get to the bottom and then work my way up. Your voice is perfect. Oh, thank you. The baubles are back. The baubles are back in town. Another good karaoke song for Christmas. Santa Claus. Armed with my phone so I can film him doing the print. Oh, that's such a good idea, Sorceress Rena. That's such a good idea. And Oklahoma. Imagine us going to Oklahoma. Wow. There's your tongue twister. So, Funfield Christmas songs. Trying to play the game. Do I ever plan on trying to play the game? Well, listen, I might give the... you know, when Colin gets up and running, I might just pop in if you'll allow me. And maybe I could just sort of hang out there for a bit and see how that goes. That would probably be a fun thing to do. Like the most favourite, so... Christmas present list. Well, as you're asking. I mean, I need a polishing kit for the gum blade. Would be good. What else does Thancred want on his Christmas list? A new tankard. Thancred tankard to keep behind his favourite tavern bar. That'd be a good Thancred. CooperCon, another CooperCon, who knows? We sort of hear about that as and when. I mean, I love doing the CooperCon, so who knows? Watch this space. What's your favourite mixed drink? I mean, always sipping something. I mean, something for the occasion, like a margarita, like a beer, bit of wine. Not together, let's all be sensible. Right, let's get back to Grayson. How you doing? We've got a Dawn Trail. Grayson's on the Dawn Trail. They are number 41. Grayson, 41, I hope you're out there. Tank cred, exactly, thank you. So Grayson, can you write, for my bluebird, happy birthday, know that I have your back always. Oh, Grayson, this is cool, for my bluebird. So, to Grayson. Hope the baubles are sort of keeping you entertained while I'm signing. I suppose it's sort of part of it, isn't it? For my bluebird. My bluebird. Happy birthday. Is it your birthday coming up? Might even be today. Happy, happy birthday if it is. Happy birthday. And know that I have your back always. And know that I have your back always. He's a man of his word, Thancred, so you don't need to worry about that. Oh, I'm pleased we've got the old Dawn Trail map out. Look, that's cool. So there you go, Grayson, bluebird for my bluebird. Hope you enjoy that. Numbered that up. We're getting better at that. We'll complete that. So another VIP, we've got Jake and Jenna. Hey, Jake and Jenna. And we have got Egil from Xenoblade. Got an Egil print. Eggnog, Egil. Your blade did not cut deep enough. Egil, one of my first jobs, actually. I think way back, one of my first voice jobs. I only did a couple before that. It was quite early on. And actually, I think I was doing Xenoblade when I did the audition for Thancred there. Sort of read, just got a little blurb about Thancred and just went in and did an audition. So to Jake and Jenna. Let's get a new black one. Oh, yeah. To Jake and Jenna. Hi all, saying hi. Oh yeah, you got your birthday sorted out. Map part is good for writing messages. It is, you're right. You're right, Thorbarched. It is really good for writing messages. So to Jake and Jenna. Oh yeah, I like the Egil. Well, that looks cool. Jake, Jenna, hope you can see that. There we go. And you are number 45. Amazing. right, so here we go. Uriange and Thancred, best friends. Are they best friends? They've certainly spent quite a lot of time together of late in wandering the realm together. I mean, I've had to listen to him banging on. Can you imagine? Imagine having a couple of drinks with Riange. I mean, I love him to bits. But he needs to sort of learn about brevity a little bit, doesn't he? Like, that was one of the questions I had. What would Thancred sound like if he was talking like Riange? Well, I know not. Wast is the problem. Of thine, thy problem is twofold. Forsooth, Thancred. You must move on to your next signing, else, lest you shall run out of time. Cometh, signeth. That's my Oriange. Don't know how accurate that was. probably just offensive. Sorry, Tim. Right, so we've got another one to Natty. Natty, you're in one of these. Natty, number 48. 48. Actually, when I was at sixth form college, one of the jobs I got, little did I know I'd end up being like a voice actor at some point. I used to do the bingo calling. I don't know if any of you know what bingo calling is outside the UK. I suppose it's big in America, Australia, but I used to call the numbers in like all over the place, old people's homes, church halls, like clickety-click, 66. Snowman, number 8. I used to do that, bingo calling. I was like 16-year-old bingo caller. Who knew? It's how Thancred, I'd like to think that was the kernel of Thancred. The seed was planted in the bingo hall. Because he's always been pretty lucky. He knows when his number's up. We could go on. Right, thank you so much, Natty. Thanks so much for bringing incredible characters to life. Been so kind. Oh, thank you so much. Could you please draw a Moogle? Another Moogle? It's gone Moogle mad. I need a Moogle teeny. That's what I need. I need a Moogarita. Moogarita. Right, I'm going to have to draw it with a paint pen. Right, let's do this. I mean, who knew there was going to be a Moogle workshop? Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Let's do this Moogle. Okay. Moogle stains. Hang on. Moogles. Right. Moogle head. Moogle ears. Moogle drawing Moogle. Bingo night. Scion bingo night, Karina. Yeah? I'm going to do the Scion bingo night. I'm going to sort that out for us. That's what we've been looking for, isn't it? Scion bingo night. Oh, this Moogle's different to the other one. It's harder with a paint pen. I mean, I say harder, still brilliant, obviously. This is like, Turner Prize stuff. Thancred art. Oh, look at Mr. Moogle. Yeah. Moogle. Right, let's hook you up, Natty. To Natty. Merry Moogle. There we go. Oh, I like these paint pens. Quite therapeutic. There we go, Natty. Hope you like that. Another little Moogle. Just bashed out a few Moogles. That's all I've done tonight. Thank you so much. Are you there? Is that yours? Oh, brilliant. There you go. Moogle doodle. It's a Moogle doodle. Okay, that's another one down. So then we're on to Stephanie. Hi, Stephanie, if you're out there. What do you think Thancred will give each of the Science Christmas? Well, that's Secret Santa. I can't divulge that type of information. Because it would ruin the secret elements of Secret Santa. Fanta Claus. Dad Cred Christmas. I've got a few good... I've got something planned. Me and Simeon got the twins. So we had a bit of... some of you may have seen we had a sort of emergency drink to talk over what we'd done. You sent some great suggestions, everyone, so thanks for that. We didn't go with the socks, with the initials on, obviously because they'd all be A's, but we did like that. So here we go. So Stephanie, belated birthday present. I love puns. Hello. You have come to the right place. Let us warm up the pun blade for you. Pun blade initiated. Right. So, have the most fantastic birthday, Stephanie. Put a little pond blade on there. The most fantastic birthday, Stephanie. What else have we got here? Just made sure we had some. Yes. Put water, pleasure. Peter. Do you know Thancred Waters' plant? Did you know Thancred Waters' plants? Hello. Well done, everyone. Well done there. Ucan. You know. Nice. Keep the puns coming. I know, because I'm sort of busy signing. It does, it reduces the pun, the ponder study, the man with the golden pun. There we go. Stephanie. I've put a little pond blade on there for you. Hope you enjoy that. And 55. Here we go. So, here we go. We are cooking. Eggnog's gone. I think that's probably enough eggnog for anyone. It's quite rich. It's a breakfast of champions, there's no doubt. So, Clive and Thancred. Yes, so here we go. What was it like meeting the newest Final Fantasy, Clive? How do you think they'd be friends or enemies? Well, they're sort of, they're both good swordsmen, aren't they? They're both, and they're both sort of, the hearts are in the right place. But yeah, I had a great time with Ben. We'd met sort of briefly at a previous CooperCon, and then we were out in Canada together. And so, yeah, we hooked up for a couple of days. It was really good fun in Toronto. Yeah, we had a right laugh at that CooperCon. It was great fun. In the evening show, when we, you know, we got involved. There was some dancing. I hope there's no videos out there. Right, so here we go. Hey, here we go. Eunice 13. I think this is Tori. Hey, Tori. We've had lots of chat on Cameo over the last few months. Listen, I hope you managed to sneak in it in with work. I know you were sort of doing a little work sneak. But let's get you on. So that's a swoosh. And you just wanted... So let's do I'm proud of you one. I think I'm drinking a lot of this ink because I keep shaking it near the old eggnog glass. Incredible. So Thancred. So here we go. So let's God's no. I'm proud of you. Always will be. You deserve. So, Clive and Thancred. There is. Hi, kitten bass player. So, silly as it is, anytime static has a bathroom, they say gotta make waters like Thancred. Gotta make waters like Thancred. Thanks. It's lovely to be thought of when people are desperate. I suppose when people are desperate, that's when you most need a gunbreaker. That's really funny. It's a running inside joke. I mean, it's literally running for the bathroom inside joke. Hi there, everyone who's just joined. Baby Talk and Play. Thanks for joining. How are you doing? Oh, thanks. Happy holidays, everyone. I have a vivid picture of Ben dancing and with me. Yeah. I mean, that is in my mind. I think I was trying to do a Cossack dance at midnight. I'm still sort of paying some of the consequences for that. Thing. So you deserve. You deserve all the happiness in the world. There we go. There we go, Tori. I'm so pleased you managed to get one of these. That's amazing. And have a really happy holiday. I'll chat to you soon. There we go. That's for you. Quote and signature. And you are number 56. Woo. Right, so next up, we have got Richard. I don't know if Richard, if you're out there, if it's possible to add your favourite Thancred quote. Again, thanks so much. Nice little Thancred thanks you've put there. Loving that. Right, here we go. So, Richard, you've got a swoosh too.
Swoosh.
Pretty little number on there. How is everyone? Is everyone doing all right? I know it's weird times for you all around the world. Sorry, who's that? The running across the stage was very good. Oh yeah, I did a lot of running across that stage. I jumped off it as well. Got carried away. We always get carried away. It's Deb's trying to work out what this all is. Thanks for the shout out. It's hard to describe to people who aren't in the Final Fantasy world what this is, who've just sort of joined the live. It's really quite funny, isn't it? So, anyway, let's just change this music up. There we go. We're back. We're back on the loop. So, Pete, oh, thanks, Beth. Doing a smashing job. I'm not sure. I mean, we're moogling it, aren't we? We're moogling through. Moogling on through. Right. Here we go. Richard. Let's do a quote for you, Richard. It's one of my favourites as well, but it's very fitting for this live stream as well. So, to Richard. It's too soon for this to end. It's too soon for this to end. Walker. There you go, Richard. Thank you so much, Richard. I hope you can see that. Sun's coming up, and this way to start my day. Oh, well, thanks for tuning in. What's that? Art? Archically? Hope I'm saying that right. I'm glad you're enjoying it. New verb, moogling. Yeah, definition, to moogle. I moogle, you moogle, they moogle, he, she moogles, we moogle. Moogling. Right, there you go, that's another one done. 59. Boom. Richard, complete. And indeed, you are complete. So, Jinxie, how are you doing? Right, you're on one of these. There we go, Jinxie. Hey Sam Gaskell, how you doing? The legend. One. And Jinxie, please send me the message. We must press on for those we have lost and for those we may yet save. It's a goodie, isn't it? It's a Thancred classic. I use it quite a lot with sort of end cameos and stuff as well. It's really sort of sums up the spirit of Thancred, doesn't it? Never gives up. Never gives up against all adversity. He's had some hard knocks. Poor Reen. Little pat on the head for Reen. Virtual pat. Oh, she's here. Oh, look. Little Reen. Reen on the tree. Reen on the tree. Let's give the old wolf a shake. Neglected. Wolf snow globe. So, here we go. Jinxie. Did we write you on? We did. So, two. Jinxie. You notice I've got like some Final Fantasy teddies down there. Oh, hi. Oh, there's a mince pie arriving. Thancred, thanks. Help her. I think so. She's asking if I want another drink. I mean, I feel like, yes. Cheers, everyone. I know there was a big mince pie debate last night. I just thought, let's have mince pie. It's quite noisy eating mince pies with beer bubbles in. Just a note to people who are thinking about it. Something to bear in mind if you like going cat burgling or anything. Maybe don't eat mince pies with your beer. Although the beard bauble cat burglar, are they a thing? Who knows? I thank you. Right, here we go. Oh, Karina, come on. You can have a mince pie. You can just hold your nose and have it. Festive, that's delicious. That's a really good one. Right, Jinxie. Jubilant Jinxie, what are we up to? Yeah. We must press on. I mean, we literally must press on. I've got to crack on. We must press on. For those we have lost. And for those we may yet save. It's interesting because these quotes, when you see them, you find them in game. And we had them written down like initially. Was that a Shadowbringers one? And they get morphed online and stuff sometimes. So there's an original and then it's like, it can change. I see some that says, for those we can yet save, for those we may yet save. And sort of people find their little favourite bits. Who's hating on the mince pies? They're so good. Well said, Sam Gaskell. Who's just joined? Zoria Diamond. Welcome to the Gunbreaker Grotto. You're most welcome. There's a mince pie debate going on. Don't know if you want to wade into that. They can get pretty messy, those mince pie debates. You don't want to get into that kind of fight. Pie fight. They don't mince their words, those guys. The mince pie crew. Right. I mean, it's the longest message of all time. Those we have lost, and for those we may yet save. Those. We may yet save. There you go, Jinxie. Jinxie, you are in. There we go. What's Colin said that sounds delicious? Traditional English pie over Christmas, dried fruits and spices. Good work, Colin. Informative. Informative Alphino. Ask Alfie. That's like a new thing. Do you remember Ask Jeeves and all that? Ask Alfie. Set that up. When you're doing your stream, you can have an Ask Alfie little thing. We can just use it as like a Google Moogle. You did Google a Moogle on your thing. I remember now. Anyway, well done, team. Well done. Here we go. This is properly festive, isn't it? This is going to get messy and I like it. Right. Who are we? So we're just going to write, can you write my turn on the poster? Thanks so much. That would be a pleasure. My turn. I mean, who knew my turn was going to be a thing? I'm going to put the Moogle hat back on. Don't worry, everyone. I know we've had some Moogle requests there. If you want to zap any questions over, people do. And I promise I will press that question button. But I did have a couple that I wrote down, which is a really good tip from the twins, the tipsy twins, the twingle bells, the twinkle little stars that are my Scion star friends. So yeah, favourite thing, any lines that have stuck? Yeah, someone ask any other lines, like apart from the ones that, you know, we all get those lines that seem to become sort of venerated, if you like, and people know them. Were there any others? There was a little scene at the end of that last Endwalker when we're all around a table. Well, there's no spoiler alerts in this for you. I don't think so. We're just having a drink around the table. And it's brilliant. It's like, because I had a line like Ultima Thule. And I really enjoy saying the word Ultima Thule. Not like, what's it? Oh, Lim and Laminsa or whatever it is. That's my Waterloo. Limsa Laminsa. That's the tongue twister I should do before I go into the booth. Limsa Laminsa. But yeah, Ultima Thule. I like saying that. Ultima Thule, where the bringer of the end makes her nest. It's very Shakespearean. Ultima Thule, where the bringer of the end makes her nest. Yeah. I like that line. And And also he does another thing around that table where he says, and to think I used to prefer fighting from the shadows. Because he's come a long way, old Thancred. He's had a thing. Right, so when one doesn't know if they should make something of it or not, the right question is, what would Thancred and the twins think? Nice, Francis, the Red Mage. Oh, yes, I was asked what's my favourite thing, like mage and gladiator and all that. That's a good pun on gladiator. Have you heard that? Gladiator, unrepentful cannibal. Unrepenting cannibal. Gladiator. Gladiator. It's an oldie, but a goodie. Right, so here we go. I've got a swoosh. My turn. And they changed my turn, didn't they? Because they got sort of people were saying, why is my turn so loud? And then I know there was a whole, like, Reddit thing. And you could even buy a little something that you can even replace the my turn into the old my turn, which is hilarious. Right, let's do a big my turn. It's got to be pretty big. My turn. That's a classic example of when someone records something first. And then the others record it after, and then I was told to do it really loud and vigorous. My turn! My turn! And when I heard the on the way back, the others were like, and now it is us. And now we should go forward. It was like Ishtola and Alfred, all of them had these sort of quite under, and then I had this, and suddenly Thancred comes out with this massive, like, he's had 10 pints. My turn! I liked it. But anyway, it got changed. So, my turn. Signature 30 there. Actually, that looks cool. Let's put your number on. There we go. I hope you like that. My turn. Not bad there. And we are moving on now. That gladiator pun was amazing. I mean, I can't take full credit for that. I just remember hearing that down the road. So, Asara. Hi, Asara, if you're out there. Hope you're doing. It's Asara's birthday. Is it today? Happy birthday if it's today. If not, happy birthday for whatever day it was. Happy name day, Asara. Think she'd love it if Thancred wished a happy birthday. Thank you so much. And that's from Lana. Thank you so much, Lana. Right. Asara. And that's on one of these. Cool. There we go. That's a Colin special. They helped me out to make that. That's great. I love these. Yes, right. So we should do some silver. Got this pen shaking thing that it's like making a cocktail. The pen mightier than the sword. So to Asara. To Asara. That's a good. Happiest of name days. There you go, Asara. Happy, happy birthday, if we haven't missed it. Wherever you are in the world. Where are you all, anyway? Pen cocktail, anyone? I know, thank you. Thank you, Tiny. Who knows what a pen cocktail is? What could that be? Let's think about it. There must be something. There you go, Sara. Happy, happy birthday. My turn. Okay. Next up, we've got some more Egil. Eggnog Egil. It's mince pie time. Got to keep the energy up. Who votes for another beer bauble? Hit me up. Let me know. With some in the bag. Bag of beard baubles. Good tongue twister.
Right. Egil. So. First of two. Could you also write, they will judge me not in life but death?
Egil. The Monado. They will judge me not in life but death. They will judge me not in life.
Egil. Hit some cool lines, Egil. Really cool lines. They will judge me not in life but death. That is a good line. I'm going through pens like crazy. They will judge. Hey everyone, the Londoner here. Sunny Sydney, Australia. How you doing? Wow, welcome. Erin is in Oregon. Sunita in sunny Sydney, article. Hey, Sunita, welcome. Welcome to the Gombe Tavern. We're having a few drinks, hope you join us in whatever your tipple of choice is. Fruity, alcoholic, non-alcoholic, whatever it may be. Maybe the vampiric blood of a human. Weird, but why not? Hey, from Florida. Florida and Birmingham. I mean, that's what I'm talking about. We've got everywhere covered. Francis Red Mage in Scotland. Is it Theodom in Titan? It's really hard to read all the names in Florida. Birmingham is Samana. Samana? Right. So, they will judge me not in life, but death. Love it. It looks good on the flames. Big shout out to David Scales. If you're out there, help me out with some of these pictures. There you go. I hope you can see that one. That's an Egil. Egil. Eggnog Egil in the bag. And we've got another Egil. You can't pick a... Oh, go with my heart. Egil. Your blade does not cut deep enough. I love a bit of Egil. Let's do... to make sure you get them right, actually, when you... Quote, they judge me of life, ha. Your blade did not cut deep enough. I'll give you the ha as well, because I quite like the ha. Ha. So, are you out there? Are you finding these? Hello from Sonny Sconny. Scunthorpe. The town where I was born many, many years ago. Sonny Sconny. From New Jersey, Teedlebog. Hey there. Sage, you are in India. Oh, is that Indiana? Or is it India? Indiana. Indiana. Just as glamorous. Love Indiana. I love a bit of Indiana Jones as well. Indiana Jones. Come walking into my bar. I hate snakes. I mean, where's an Indiana Jones revival? Get that on stage. That'd be a good one to voice, wouldn't it? Like a Indiana Jones anthology book or something. The Tales of Indiana Jones. We call it the dot. Oh, and that guy, Indy! He's in the belly of that steel beast. That guy, he's great. Wasn't he, I think he was a Welsh actor, wasn't he? John Rhys, he was great. Yeah, anyway, we're off an Indiana Jones tangent there, because of Indiana. Wisconsin, from Tancred Waters. Hey there. And Texas, from Ucan in Texas. Hey there. And hi there in Manchester. Pure White Rain, is that Manchester, UK, or Manchester... in the States. Fruity. Yes, I'm here. General Jameson, how you doing? Do you think Thancred could make or mix his own drinks? Definitely. I mean, if I didn't have so much cyanide, I could do like a Stanley Tucci style cocktails with Thancred. Thancred Bar, the Gomblade Tavern, open for business. Think of me some cocktails to make, Thancred style cyanide based cocktails. Right, ha. Your blade. It did not cut deep enough. Love that. Nice to get some Eggils. Oh, Xenoblade, it's well loved, isn't it? The Xenoblade Chronicles. Did that a long time, they were a long time ago. They were great fun as well, though. There you go, and that wasn't to anyone. Just make sure we number that up. And there you go, Eggil. Enjoy that. And we are on. Festive music aplenty. Right. Regan. Hey, Peter, my boyfriend Regan and I met you at FanFest. Oh, hi there. Oh, FanFest, that was great fun, wasn't it? I loved it. Absolutely loved FanFest. And you, I remember you talked to me about Eggil. I do remember. Only like a couple of people did mention it at FanFest. So, hi, if you're out there. And, oh, who's just joined as well? Taylor. Hey, Taylor. Welcome to the Grotto, the Gunblade Grotto. Santa Claus in residence. Hey, from Minnesota. Sorayomi from Minnesota. How you doing? Shy Harmonia did a good job as Eggil. Oh, thank you so much. You should do a stream where you make cocktails and invite the Scions to join live and make their orders. You heard it first here. That is a stream waiting to happen. Right, here we go. We are doing number 66. We're on an Eggil run. So this is for Regan. The future is yours, Regan. The future is yours, Regan. Awesome. There you go, Regan. And the future is yours. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Great to hook up with you at FanFest. Let's do it again sometime. There we go. And now we are on clickety-click, 66. Bingo call, clickety-click, 66. So we could do Scion Bingo followed by Thancred's Cocktail Bar. The Scion of the Times. Okay, so Timothy Peter, if you're out there, how you doing? Hey, Hero Hom, for just joining, how you doing? Welcome in. The tavern is, there is a, drinks are plenty. Let's have a quick cheers. Cheers, everyone. We're doing good. You're always welcome. Bethan, of course, my drinking body. Friday night drinks. That's where it all began, right? Friday night cocktails. Waiting to happen. The Sayonara Bar. I don't know. Cheers. Right, Timothy Peter, if you're out there. For those we have lost. For those we can yet save. We're on a swoosh. Thancred swoosh. Don't dry the pens up. For those we have lost. For those we have lost. For those we can yet save. Oh, I love that though. You see, that's what I'm talking about. One of them said, what we may yet save. This one says, we can yet save. And I love that because it's a bit like a song, isn't it? You're like, songs mean different things to different people. And sometimes they get slightly changed by people, but a lot of songwriters, they like that because they make it, you're making it your own. It's what you hear and it sort of makes it more personal. I like it when things get slightly changed in the mix. It's brilliant. For those we have lost, for those we can yet save. Got a weird Coca-Cola advert just came on the thing. Holidays are coming. So, Timothy, there we go. Really liking the old paint pen. won't forget to actually sign it for you. That would be bad. There you go, Timothy Peter, hope you're out there. It does get, it was said by several characters, wasn't it? You're right, here's, that's Selenia, Selena? That's right, it's actually official Thancred, ooh, hello. There's an official Thancred cocktail in the Eorzea Cafe restaurant in Japan. Well, let's go out there and test it out. I went to Japan once on tour with the RSC. We did Othello. And it was incredible. We went to Tokyo, we went down to the Kitakushu Islands, Osaka. Oh my God, we went all over Japan. It was one of the most incredible jobs. Absolutely loved it. So I'd love to go back and test out your cocktails. What you got here? Thancred drink stream. Thancred can both fire shots and pour shots, it seems. Nice. See what we've done there. Hey, Timothy. Timothy Peter, how are you doing? You're so welcome. There you go. Enjoy. Now, seeing some art, went to Eorzea Cafe recently. They didn't have the Thancred drink. What? They didn't have the Thancred drink. Craziness. Oh my God, we're on a loop of... I feel like I'm in working in a supermarket that has Christmas songs on a loop. But why not? So, I did your thing. Right, here we go, Piers Harvey. Piers Harvey, we've got another Dawn Trail. If you're out there, Piers, the official Thancred cocktail consists of white Krakow rum, lactic acid drink and soda. Wow. Isn't lactic acid something you get when you exercise a lot? I mean, that's going to have a kick, isn't it? I'm not sure I'm going to try that one out, but, you know, why not? Thancred Orange and Estinian, my go-to team in the dungeons. Good to know. Good to know we're good in dark places. Right, here we go, Piers Harvey. Voice work really so much like the character. Oh, thank you, Piers, for saying that. Become your favourite scion. Thank you. Thancred, thanks. Could you write, this is Thancred? I think we can do that. Can definitely do that. Piers. This is Thancred. Who knew this is Thancred was gonna have this much traction? I love it. I've put a little arrow where the X is on the map because that can be Thancred. Here we go. Piers, this is Thancred. X marks the spot. Awesome. That's so much. You are... There we go. Now, we are cooking. So listen, I see some of you are still buying from the shop and that's awesome. You can still grab a print if you want. I'll just stay here all night. I'm more than happy to stay here all night. We've got wolf snow globes. We've got Thancred Christmas trees. We've got eggnog. Eorzean eggnog. We've got Moogle teenies. We've got good old hostelry tavern ale. So yeah, hit me up. You can go to Streamily. Thank you again to Streamily because this is great fun. I love sort of connecting with you all. It's amazing. So our Wilkes 1994, how are you doing? And actually that was the Heavenswood Thancred cocktail. The current drink is the one that I just listed. What did you list? I missed that. I want to know about. Oh, the Thancred cocktail vodka, if I remember correctly. It was pretty strong. Yes. I don't want a weak cocktail. I want a cocktail that will last a week. What was that Francis Bacon? There's a famous Francis Bacon quote saying, champagne for my real friends and real pain for my enemies. Champagne for my real friends. Real pain for my enemies. I always like that one. So yeah, I want a strong cocktail. Vodka seems like a good choice. I like a vodka martini. Simple ingredients, but hard to make a good one. So, what were your impressions about Thancred's growth over the years? What was it like watching your guy grow and voice him? Listen, I've been so lucky for Thancred to get to develop like he has. Like, he's got real depth now. I mean, he was great fun to play, even at the beginning, because he was, you know, silver-tongued, quipping bard. bit of a ladies' man. We sort of base him on like Carrie Elwes in The Princess Bride. You remember all that? To the pain. I'll speak slowly, you wart-faced baboon, or whatever he says. And we had a bit of Roger Moore in there. Oh, well, I like a bit of Roger Moore. The original one of the Bonds from the 80s. And a bit of Peter O'Toole. We had Peter O'Toole in there, and we sort of morphed them all together. And then in the darker moments, a bit of Russell Crowe in Gladiator. Maximus Maximus Meridius. And within them all, he sort of becomes the Thancred we all know and love. And then through Shadowbringers, with all the stuff, you know, in that big fight with Ranjit, and you think he's... Spoiler alert, I thought he'd gone. I was like in the booth. I was like, is there any more? I was talking to like Morgan. I think it was maybe Morgan or Matt Delamere doing it at that time. I was like, are there any more lines? Like, is this it? So I loved that. Shadowbringers and all the stuff with Minfilia and Reen, and sort of gave him that great development. So he's got a real pathos now, hasn't he? Sort of, I mean, he keeps going. He's resilient. Anyway, I hope that answers your question. They turned, yeah, still devastated. They turned down the volume on my turn. They didn't turn it down. They literally went back in and re-recorded it. I had to go in, like Colin was saying. What was he saying the other day? He had to take a train from Birmingham once just to do like one line. I've done that twice. I did it once for my turn. And I did it once for one of the trailers where I turn up, and I think it's the one where I say, well, this town certainly has changed, and not for the better, and not at all for the better. And it's like, you took your time, and I literally went to the wrong studio. They'd sent me the address to the wrong studio. So I did turn up about an hour late, and Morgan, who was directing at the time, was like, you took your time. We have a laugh in the booth. Love being in the sound booth. Sing a few Thancred Christmas songs, whatnot. Mince pie, everyone. Right. Stop waffling on. Because Loire's in the house. Is Loire in the house? The loud my turn kept me from snoozing during late night levelling. Thanks, Barry S. I'm glad I could give you an alarm call. Like a virtual VA poke. My turn! Wake up! Right, hi. I'd love it if you could sign this with your favourite line. Absolute pleasure, I've got loads. Got so many cool lines from Thancred that I love. A really simple one that I like is, I'm not going anywhere. I promise you. So I'm going to give you that, because I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying here now for the next 24 hours. Signing, I'm loving it. The loud my turn, Kevin Snooze, yes. You want a Scion version of The Princess Bride? I mean, that's something that should be in the mix. Imagine that for Christmas. Love all the signs. Ranji still gives me anxiety. Yeah, you and me both. I don't want to hook up with that dude again. Right, so, favourite line, so Loire. Here we go. Loire. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going to lie, this music's starting to seep into my psyche. I'm going to have to change it in a minute. Can you even hear it? Can you hear the little blinky plonky Christmas music? I promise you. I'll sign it up the top for you there, Loire. I hope you can see this. I hope you're still there. Sorry, everyone, who... I know there's sort of time differences everywhere, isn't there? So it's impossible to. But thanks to Streamily for... You were number one, Loire. Number one. Pretty cool. I hope you can see that, Loire, if you're there. We had great fun at the fan fest, thank you. Got to meet you day one, but noticed you go around playing games, of course. I loved all the games at FanFest. They were brilliant, weren't they? Did a bit of the fishing, axe throwing. There was even like a sort of, was it a big giant Moogle 10-pin bowling thing? Big furry ball. Loved all that. Right. there we go. So, next up, Bethany Jones. I'm moogling this up again, I'm getting chilly again. This is how to save on your heating bills, everyone. You know, cost of living crisis and all that. Get yourself a Moogle hat. It's all anyone needs this Christmas. Peter is not alone this Christmas, but if you could give £10 a week, he too could have a Moogle hat to see him through the winter. That's a little public advice advert for you all. Right, here we go. Moogle hats aplenty. We're cracking open another beer. What time is it? 8:15. By the 12 days of Christmas. Cheers. Let's pour it into a glass. You know, Scion salutations. Salut. Cheers. Bottoms up. Up yours. Thanks. Thankred thanks to all of you joining me. Absolutely brilliant. I love it. So, if you could voice any Final Fantasy character, who would it be and why? Oh, I love loads of them. Quite like, Estinian's got a good gravel, hasn't he? Like that. And Urianjay's fun, because I love all the sort of Shakespearean speak. So that's where I kind of cut my teeth on the stage, doing the old Shakespeare. In fact, I'm going back on the stage, starting in January, rehearsing for a London in London. So all I can say at the minute, but if any of you are in London, look out. It's a new play, and it'll be really good fun, so I'll keep you posted on that. Right, here we go. Caris Amaryllis, I hope I'm saying that right. What's this? Oh yeah, that was like silky. Right, here we go. Still here. Beth, still here, hardcore. I like your style. Cheers. Right, Caris, you've got a Dawn Trail. Let's do this. Let's Dawn Trail. Don't forget the numbers. The numbers. So, Caris, here we go. Two Caris, can you write to my favourite co-tank, Caris? That's Warrior of Light's name. Good luck trying to say her name out loud. Oh, well done, we just did all that. My name is Anna Marie. So, hey, Anna Marie, how are you doing? So, to my favourite co-tank. To my... co-tank. Spell the names right. Caris. I'll put from Fankly because it's Warrior of Light, isn't it? Then I'll do my signature underneath. I love all the Warrior of Light names. I'm doing loads of cameos recently and I love all the different Warrior of Light names. And all your FC's names, all those incredible names. I love all that. It's really inventive. There you go, Anna Marie. Hope you can see that. Hope you're still there. Yeah, there you go, Dawn Trail. Yeah, I think one of the most amazing parts of the community and one of the great things when we get to do the like the Cooper Cons and things like that and different cons is going around the market and just seeing all the artwork and all the incredible stuff. I mean, look, just at that last... I've got too many to show you all, but I just get given such brilliant artwork all the time. And obviously all the key rings and, oh my God, it's so brilliant. It's one of the most gratifying parts of the job is seeing all the creativity within the community. So much creativity, it's incredible. Right, okay. Anna Marie. Bethany Jones. Is there a Bethany Jones in the house? Hi there. Who's just joined? Someone's so Teedlebog. You just had a themed Final Fantasy XIV themed wedding. Oh, I'd love to do a cameo for your weddings. Love it. I love a Final Fantasy wedding. There will be no finality to that fantasy. That's a bond for life, galvanising each other for life. It melts the heart of this gunblade slinger. Listen, congratulations to you two. What a fantastic story. I'd love to see some pictures from that. Okay. Let's have a look. I mean, this is going to be recorded. You could probably just chop that out. Chop it out. In the end, all we can do is press on Bethany Jones. For those we have lost, for those we can get save, I'm going to put yes. I think that might not be get. And that's a swoosh. Here we go, Bethany. I hope you're still there. I've got some photos on your Instagram and Twitter of the wedding. I'm going to look out for that. Hook me up. So, to Bethany. Bethany Jones. In the end. All we can do is press on. I'd love to keep chatting to you while I'm signing, but what happens is I start writing whatever I'm talking. Oh, the best man speech I did as a cameo. Who's that? Yeah, Brythonics? I did do a whole best man speech in Cameo. I made up an entire best man speech as Thancred. I thought it was actually pretty good. And then someone presented me it with it, like, written up in a book, in an amazing book at one of the Coupos. I've still got it. I've got it somewhere. It's incredible. It's like a wedding pamphlet. It's got all our speeches, and I think Beth did one too. It's so brilliant. Can do his press on. You see, I'm going to write that in there now. For those we have lost. I've lost. For those we can yet save. There we go, Bethany. Hope you're still out there. Bethany Jones. There you go. Oh, that was you who gave me the book. That was such a nice touch. I loved it when you presented us with that little wedding pamphlet. So brilliant. I love that. It was like a little bound copy and everything. Sorry, I keep knocking the desk. I'm scared of eggnog and 17 drinks going all over everyone's prints. Right, here we go. Okay, in the house, shouting out for Lapandus. Special instructions for our favourite dad cred to have a wonderful day. Please write, this is Thancred. Now listen, do you want me just to write this is Thancred, or do you want me to write dad cred to have a wonderful day? Or is that just that's just to me, dad cred? If it is, thank you. I'm having a wonderful day. Why wouldn't I be? So if you're out there, Lapandus, let me know. But I'm going to put this is Thancred to Lapandus. And that is one of these. Holster. Gunblade holster Thancred. I just thought of another ABBA song. The winner gun breaks it all. Not as good as Thancred for the music, but, you know. What else can we do? I can't think what else we've got. I'm going to have to change this music. Someone, help us out. Didn't expect the beard ornaments. I don't think anyone expected them, least of all me. But as you've mentioned them again... who did that? Stavros? Beard ornaments it is. Should we pop another one in? Oh, how many can we do? Hello. Timothy Watson needs to get an Instagram. You're so right. You're so right. I mean, I've only just got on it this in the last week or so. So, I'll give Tim a nudge. Rianje, come be on this Instagram. What is this Instagram thou speakst of? So, Lapandus, here we go. Let's put my number on before I get told off. Lapandus, that's a cool name. Or is it Lapandufe? Lapandufe?
This is Thancred.
I love the dad cred stuff as well, don't you? It's great. Is there a world record? So, who says that? Hero Hom, hi there, good question. Is there a world record for hanging ornaments on a beard? Could be on something. It could be a real festive Guinness Book of Records treat we're all going to watch. As my head gets so heavy that it just weighs down onto the table. We're going to need more. I'm going to start taking them off the tree. Got some cool ornaments on the tree. Got like that David Bowie one there. Got these from Canada while I was there. Little bear hugging tree thing. Like a tree ornament. This is Thancred. List. Here we go. Lapandus, we are in business. I hope you're there. Please don't hurt myself with the beard ornaments. Thank you. Maybe the Moogle hat needs ornaments. I mean, maybe it does. Fairiness. I'll just start adorning myself with stuff. Ooh, let's have a Moogle hat break. Hang on. Right. Lapandus, we need to concentrate. Who have we got? We have got Valerie. Vanquish best people, Alpha and Elise, Warriors of Lights, Men and Maids of Honor. Wow. I'm loving the old wedding chat, Final Fantasy wedding chat. This is on one of these. So if you are out there, lovely Valerie, victorious Valerie. Got one too many beard ornaments on. I'm doing my head in. Right. So, Valerie. Could you please include your favourite line? Your voice is Thancred. If you can't think of one, this is Thancred will do. No, I'll give you one. I mean, I love it, but... I'll tell you what, as we'll do, this is Thancred. The one I used to like, you know, remember that was a quote that, I have fought tooth and nail for those I love. Done everything in my power to save them. And I have failed. Learn to live with it. I have. I'll give you a learn to live with it. I have. This is Thancred. Learn to live with it. I have. So, to Valerie. This is Thancred. Learn to live with it. I have. Yeah, I can sign along the gum blade there. That one's good. There we go. Valerie. Hope you're out there. Valerie can see that. Awesome. It's winging its way to you in a festive manner. And now we are on. We're going to James. Hey James, if you're out there, how you doing? Shall I take the green ones off and put them in the Moogle hat? Minimal beard. What's my favourite Thancred look? Ooh yeah, he's had some good looks. I liked it when he came out in the All Together with just the little notkin just over his modesty there, just covering his modesty, covering, when he tried to persuade, what was that line? That was another line that stuck in my head, although I'll misquote it. Try to persuade the Vath to make garments more befitting a man of refinement. Was it something like that? When he comes out with nothing on. But then I like his cool thing. I quite liked it with his... You know when he had the thing there? That was quite cool, wasn't it? He's looking good in Dawntrail, though, I think. From what I've seen, those little clips. That's going to be quite cool. Right, here we go. Number 7. James. So just a little festive thing for James. Just to you, James, a signature. To James. Here you go, James. Hope you're there. Gotta love the modesty, Notkin. Thank you from Thancred Waters. Thankred, look, the long hair's really great on him. Yeah, it is. It looks good, doesn't it? Grayson. Yeah. How are you doing? Right. Oh, wow, there's so many of you still chatting away. Thank you. I'm sorry we've got... Well, I'm not sorry. It's amazing that we've got so many to get through. It's brilliant. Okay, that's that one. And we are on to Elena. Elena, how are you doing? If you're out there. Another Thancred quote. And we've got another one of these cool chibi pandas. The chibi pandas. So, nine. The Nutkin was adopted by Thancred for any future mishaps. Yeah, I think so. Artemis Moonfell, yeah, I think you're right. I'd like to think he has a little Nutkin. I mean, it rocks up in the old Dawn Trail trailer, doesn't it? So, two... Elena. Ooh, another Thancred quote. Yeah. Awaits us. We will survive. It does look cool with the black pen on this print, I think. There you go, Elena. How you doing? Hope you're there to see that. And we are moving on to the lustrous, the luminous Lindsay, who wants my turn with as big a letters as you are comfortable. How big can we go? How big can we go, Lindsay? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Francis, Francis, you need to go away. Mighty Thancred, it's been an honour to watch you live. Oh, thank you so much, Francis, and thank you, Red Mage, no less. Have a fantastic holidays. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll catch you next time. Okay, Lindsay. Well, how big a my turn can we muster? We do it in like... There we go. My turn. Well, to Lindsay. Lindsay, I hope you're there. I like that request too. Is that a big enough my turn for you? My turn. My turn. See, number 11. There you go. Right, done. Right. So who you got? Who else is there? Thank you for joining. That's a good request, isn't it? We like that one. So, Chris, Christmas Chris, out there, got a swoosh. So, Chris, where's my silver pen? There we go. God, we're doing well. We're in the groove. So the big my turn reminds me so much of that one video. I'm sure many, many remember which one I'm on about. Scion and Sinner. Which video is that, everyone? Right, so to Chris. There we go, Chris. Oh, it looks so cool, that silver on there. That bit there. Chris, if you are out there, there you go. I hope so. Oh, number 12. And we are cooking on. Any more good cocktail suggestions? We've got questions. Oh my god, we've got loads. Oh goodness, we've got loads of questions. Let me try and grab one for you. The music we did, yeah. What music do I enjoy myself? I've got a really eclectic mix of music I like. In fact, talking about the music, while we're talking about music, I mean, I like some of the things that, I mean, maybe Thancred would like them as well, but I can go quite dark. I like a bit of Radiohead, but I like a good bit of rock, or I'll do a sort of jazzy standards. I'll do indie, hip hop. I love it all. Right, here we go. Who can help me out with finding some different music? Here we go. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? What's the worst that can happen, guys? We've got playlists. Should we do a playlist? Let's see what this is like. Change the mood up. Okay. So, next up, we have got Beatrix. Hey Beatrix, if you're there. Got another one of the fab Chibi Pandas. Inking it up. And we are gonna go to Beatrix. There you go, Beatrix, if you're there. Hope so. Music is slightly better than the playlist Colin put on the other day. What was that? Yeah, it did have some really... It got a bit dark, didn't it, at times. This one might. This is sort of a weird, random playlist, so who knows. So, Beatrix, there you go. Hope you're out there, wherever you are in the world. And now, who else have we got? So, Rin. Rin? Hey, Rin. Rambunctious Rin. Rapscallion Rin. I mean, you're not, I'm just saying that. And that's another one of these. And just want to support you in your work. A big fan of Thancred and Egil. Hope you have a wonderful day. Oh, that's so nice. What an amazing thing to do. Oh, well, thank you, Rin. Here you go, Rin. This will be a pleasure to Rin. Put your This Is Thancred on there. There you go, Ren. There you go, Ren, if you are there. And that 14. Here we go. So, which one of you lovely peeps is next? Didn't catch that one, but I'm sure he tried his best. What's that? Still my favourite Scion. Yes, Colin Bryce, everyone's favourite Scion. It was like a creepy horror movie Christmas music. I quite like those Christmas music lists, though, that are a bit left field. I feel like there's a good one with sort of some good James Brown and Run DMC and all that stuff doing Christmas songs. They're good. Okay, so Sarah. Scintillating Sarah. We are doing an infamous This Is Thancred. That will be an absolute pleasure, Sarah. Let's make a cocktail pen. To Sarah. This is Thancred. Paint pens. Sarah, this is Thancred. Hope you like that. See you soon, Sarah. Happy holidays. Well, stay tuned in. There's plenty more festivities to come. What's that one? And now we've got a Katrina. There's a Katrina out there. Oh, I'm missing some chat here. Hey, how you doing? That was you. Was that you there? Or is this Katrina you? let's get to Katrina. So my Warrior of Light's name is Mamita. So it's okay to put my name or hers or both. Let's do both. Got to do both. It's Christmas. It's Christmas time. It's time to Moogle it up. Let's re-Moogle. Will they go on there? Yeah. Yes, they will. We've got a swoosh for Katrina. Katrina and the swoosh. Katrina and the waves. Right, here we go. Katrina. To Katrina. And Mamita. We're going Moogle mode. More ornaments. Oh, Katrina is you. Katrina's you. Hi there. How are you doing? Hey, Katrina. And Mamita, the marvellous Mamita. Magical Mamita. There we go. There you go. You can see that, Katrina. Thank you so much. Don't forget your number. We need to do that first. There we go. Put a little heart on that. So, now, how's everyone doing? Who's still with us? I mean, we're in for the long haul. We're in for the long haul. The music's gone a bit more noughties club night, hasn't it? Actually, I used to do a lot of voiceovers in the noughties for MTV. I used to do all the MTV music countdowns. Like the top 100 of all time. And now, coming from Zane Lowe and Zoe Ball, the top 100 of all time. That's how I started out doing loads of those promos. right, here we go. Please adorn this with heart. So Cindy and Filoffi, is that right? Filoffi? Cindy and Filoffi, please adorn these with hearts as you see fit, and a love thankred if you could, of course. The swoosh. Here we go. So Cindy. The spelling right. Offie, hope you're out there still here in lovely cold Illinois. Hey to Miss Moonfell, is it freezing there? Just got back from Montreal. It was like minus 16 or something one of the days. It was pretty cold. I had a great time. It's a good excuse to duck in and sort of get a bit of a warming beverage, if you know what I mean. So let's do this. There we go, put some hearts on. One for luck. Sign it down here. There we go. I hope you can see that one. Love hearts adorned. Number 19, Paul Hardcastle, if you know, you know. Right, oh, you know, brother, got that as a Christmas gift. Oh, brilliant. There you go. There you go, Christmas gift complete. Love a Christmas gift. Right, so Joe, got one of these. I'd love it if you could include part of the quote, "Gods know I'm proud of you." Oh yeah, I love this quote. Love it. You are 21. sorry if I'm sort of rushing through, not seeing if I miss any questions, but I don't want sort of, you feel like people are going to miss your signing, don't you, otherwise. Inspiration of plenty. I need to draw a baubled Thancred. Yes, please. I love it when you sort of, when the community draws us, like when we're out and about or at those events. Sometimes they sort of animate you. And that. In fact, someone did an animation of me and Estinian. I posted a picture of us having a drink and then they made a really cool picture of it. Right, so 21. Here we go. Joe. Jingle Bell Joe. This is happening. So, to Joe. Gods, no. I'm proud of you. Oh, it's so cold below freezing. You're all bundled up in blankets. Get snuggly in your blankets. Hey, who's just joined? Cube at Psycho, how you doing? Welcome to the Grotto. Gunblade Grotto. Than Christmas Grotto. Fanta. Santa Claus. Welcome on in. Right, so God knows I'm proud of you, Joe. I always will be. You deserve all the happiness in the world and more. In the world and more. You there you go, Joe, if you're out there. Lovely old quote there. It's a belter, isn't it, that one? Love the sentiment behind that one. And how are we doing? So Joe. Right, we're cooking now. We're doing well. We're doing well. Oh, some love hearts coming up. I hope that was you, Joe. So, I'll get on that. Are you drawing? Inspiration? Oh, yeah, I'd love a drawing. I need to draw Thancred doodling a Moogle. Let's get meta. Thancred Moogle's a doodle. No, Doogle's a Moogle. Moogle's a doodle. Doodle's a Moogle. It's a tongue twister in the making. Or a band name. You choose. The Doodle Moogles. Right, here we go. So, Cassius Maligold. Cassius Maligold, welcome. Do you mean to give me another one of your stoic nods? Oh yeah, that's to Rianche, isn't it? That's Rianche. Do you mean to give me another one of your stoic nods? Oh, I say something before that, what is it? It's like I thought you might look more upset. Or something like that, isn't it? Okay, and that's Dawn Trail. Dawn Trail. There we go. Should we do it on the map? It's quite cool, isn't it? So, to Cassius Maligold. Do you mean it? Cooper Crederian, how you doing? This is such a badass name. Thugal. Thancred and Moogle. Thugal. That's good. Thugal. It's like Ultima Thule. Ultima Thugal. Let us live in Ultima Thugal. The ultimate Thugal. To Kesmigo, do you mean to give me another one? Another one. Stoic nods. There you go, Cassius. It's quite satisfying doing it on the Dawn Trail map, I have to say. Looks like Thancred's holding a little note up, doesn't it? It's quite cool. There you go, because I hope you like that one. Him over there. And now, Kreia. Right, how you got requests? Who's requesting to The puns are appreciated. The pun train, the pun blade is initiated. They are particularly fantastic at times, I know. They are, indeed. I've enjoyed a lot of the cameos, and I like doing the mikates that sometimes freak me out. But they are always phenomenal. Perfection. Positively perfect. Yes, the mikates. With lots of catitude, obviously. I like a bit of that. Right, so. Kriya Maglord. Oh, so is this a couple? Maybe you're... I'm afraid we can't let you retire just yet. I like this. On the Dawn Trail as well. Here we go. Kriya, if you're out there. Hello there. Right, so let's get you done. Do it on the map again. To Kriya Maglord. I'm afraid we can't let you retire just yet. Phrase. We can't let you retire just yet. Awesome. Sign that one for you, Kriya. There you go, Kriya. Hope you're there. We can't let you retire just yet. Thanks for joining. Who's just joining? Oh, God, there's loads of you just joining. So, Dominic Cohan, how you doing? Perfect. You're right, Tiny. Just joined. It's just joined. Literally just joined. Laura Dixon Brown just joined. Hi there. You must think, what's going on? What's happening? We're in Fanta's grotto. That's what's happening. The Gunbreaker's Arms. Open for business. Right. It's where dreams are made and drinks are chilled, shaken. Everyone is stirred except the mice. They do not stir in the night. Rage doll. Where is my rapscallion rage doll? Are you out there? Are you out there? Who's just joined? Dominic Cohan just joined. Oh, more. What's your favourite Scion moment? Yours is when Ishtala, Thancred, Orianje and my... Oh, hang on. And my Warrior of Light are drinking and eating and Orianje gets drunk. Yeah, he's not a big drinker. Mind you, this Thancred fell off the bar that time, didn't he, with the twins? I mean, he was probably drinking quite a strong beverage. But yeah, Orianje, although it's hard to get him to drink because he never shuts up. It's like, you know, he'll nurse a drink all night if you're not careful. It's hard to interject into the... What do you want, Orianje? Well, 'tis a good question of thine. Mine is't a drink that I have oft thought of. And I'll just get on with it. What's the order? Anyway, we sidetracked there. I love him. Love Orianje. Now, Rage Doll. We're doing a swoosh. We're doing a swoosh for you. Here we go. Swoosh. So, Rage Doll, please sign on the bottom over the blue flames. Absolutely. Looks good in black down here. To Rage Doll. There you go, Rage Doll. Cool name. Yes. Boom. Hope you're there, Rage Doll. There you go. Hey, Beth and Kareem, you're still there. Hardcore. I look like I'm in a sort of E17 video. For those of you who know who E17 is, look them up. There's a banger of a Christmas song in there. Talking of songs. So, Rage Doll, wherever you are, enjoy. That's going to be winging its way to you. Orianje. Is it a good Orianje? I love Orianje. He's got a great voice, old Tim. Tim, he's got a... Tim Watson. Yeah, look him up. He's done loads of stuff. But he's got a quintessential good gravel. And very well spoken. But yeah, real gravitas. It's hard to deliver those Oriange lines and not make them just sound like you're reading them. And he doesn't. He sort of embodies it, doesn't he? He's great. Gives him a real life, as all the Scions do. That's why we're all here, hopefully. Because they're all they're geniuses. I learn a lot. It's like a Christmas present if I go in the booth and one of them has recorded before me, because then you can hear the person's voice before you. I know the others mentioned this before, because, you know, you never record together. And it's so nice when you hear one of their voices and you can bounce off it, because they can play it into you if you're doing like a duologue. So it's always a great thing there. Right, so, Rage Doll. Boom. Shake the room. Here we go. Swing, bala, swing. Christina. Christina, I'm watching you. Courageous Christina. Catastrophically awesome Christina. Greetings. Tianya Sidi here. Is that your Warrior of Light name? Thank you so much for being a delightful light in this dark world. Oh, that's cool. So do you want me to write that on there? Do you want me to write that? Now do Alice impression. I wouldn't dare. I don't want to incur the wrath of Alice. No way. No way. I'm tempted though. So, okay, Christina, I don't know what to do. Are you still there? If you're there, because it says special instructions, greetings, sir. Thank you so much for being such a delightful light in this dark world. Do you want me to write that? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. It's a nice quote, either way. So, what's this? He said, no thanks, I choose life. What's that, Silencer? What is that? Is that... I got to bounce. Have fun. Hey, Hirohom, thanks so much for dropping in. Have a brilliant, brilliant happy holidays to you too. Okay, I'm going to go out on a whim here, Christina, because I love this quote so much. I'm just going to write that. So to Christina. To Christina. Because if it was for me, thank you, but I am going to put it right back at you, because I think it's a really good quote for Christina as well. A delightful light in a dark world. Here we go, Christina. I love this picture. Big shout out to Sundowner again for this image. It's so very talented. Check them out. Sundowner, you find them on X. I'm really big on sort of getting the artists involved. So yeah, Sundown_Agea. So AGEHA. You should check out their work. It's absolutely brilliant. There you go, Christina. You've made up a quote and it's become a thing now. I'm going to use that. It's a really good quote, especially for Warriors of Light and stuff, isn't it? Delightful light in a dark world. Love it. And that is 26. Awesome. Here we go. Who is next? Oh, Alice. What shall we do, Alfie? But what shall we do? Thancred, are you going to the bar? No, I'm afraid not, Alice. And you are underage, of course. So, just give me the money. Get Tataru. Give us money from your purse. Rianje. I'm literally doing a sitcom of all the Scions now. What is going on? Yes, Rianje, could you have a word with Tataru and see if there's any coins in their purse? Alize, have you seen Tataru? No, I have not seen her. What about that brother of yours? Has he seen? This must end. This has to end. Right, It's never going to end. It's just a man in a room. Do you remember that time we sat alone in a room and did all the scions? It's like East Ender scions, East Scions Enders. Right, here we go. Coronation scion. I mean, that's only going to work in the UK. Add, you know, days of our lives, scions. Scions of our times, the golden girl scions. I don't know what's happening anymore. I'm losing my mind. Right, okay, here we go. Quaid. Love it, you go to legend. This is Thancred, Quaid. I love it, this is Thancred. Quaid, here we go. Give the shaker maker, cocktail paint pen. So to Quaid. That means more shaking, Quaid, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, that's better. Quaid. This, there's no two ways about it, is Thancred. Warmest wishes. I want to get someone to draw Golden Girl sign. Don't know where that came from. I remember watching that as a kid. I used to love it. I think we should do the Golden Girl scions. Of course we should. I love a good paint pen cocktail. You're right. Right, here we go. End, never. It's just getting good. Thank you. End Walker. Here we go. Right, here we are, to the end. Warmest wishes, Quaid. And we are. Boom. Quaid, if you're there. And hello, Jameson. Boom. The Ponder Study. Thancred for being a friend. Thancred for being a friend. Down the road and back again. We've got it. It's ready made. It's there, ready, waiting to be made. The Golden Goyles. Thancred as Dorothy or Blanche Discos. I mean, we've got there. We've gone there big time. Thank you. I'd be a great Dorothy. Thanks, your Sims. Right, so Quaid. We're done. We're into Gwen and Mike. Gwen and Mike. We're doing a swoosh. No special instructions, Gwen and Mike. Just the classic. Gwen and Mike, we don't need any more than that. Just the two of you cracking humans. So, Gwen. And Mike. Oh yeah, looks cool. Just above the gun blade. Gwen and Mike, hope you're out there. And, right, what other things can we put the scions in? Do like Scion Wizard of Oz, can we? That's always on at Christmas. Oh, Scion Wizard of Oz, come on. What's a Riange, Tin Man? My joints is seized. Where be'est the oil? Alice, say, are you Dorothy? I presume so. You're Dorothy. Who's the scarecrow? Discuss. Who's the lion? Is Thancred the lion? Put him up. Put them up. This is Thancred. Gwen and Mike, did we do that? We've done that. We are doing well. Calyx. Very funny to... Oh, thank you so much, Artemis Moonfellow. I'm sorry you've got to go. Thanks so much for hanging around for so long. I know this has been a long one. It's a long one. Happy holidays. I'm glad you had a laugh. Thancred will be the scarecrow, apparently. Tweedlebog, do you reckon? If I only had a brain, I could while away the hours. whatever those were, philosophize with flowers. Is that right? Thancredize with flowers. Calyx, here we go. Got a swoosh on the go in the house. Shake it up. Moogletini, Moogarita. If you can, please add, you're the Scion's brightest star after all. Oh, I like that. To Calyx. Please do an Astinian impression. I've been doing Astinian. Who would Astinian be in that? Oh, he's Toto, is he?
You and your little Toto too.
Don't call me a dog. How does Astinian? He's down there, isn't he? Don't call me a dog. Astinian, I am leader of dragons. Do not put me with the canines. You and your Toto.
I can't. It's hard. Is it hard? Is that what you think? Alfie's Dorothy, yeah. Carbuncle. Yeah, hang on. What's this carbuncle thing? Tell me what the carbuncle is. Because someone's requested a carbuncle. I remember reading about it. I need to know. I thought a carbuncle was like a thing. What's carbuncle? you're the Scion's brightest star after all. That's one big dog. Yeah, it didn't sound like Toto, did it? You're the Scion's brightest star after all. Oh, yeah, that's cool. There you go, Calyx. If you're still around, if not, you can catch up with Streamily. It'll all go on. My amigo Calyx. Checking I'm doing the numbers. He's doing the numbers. Now, what else have we got? Yeah. So, an insane... Oh, Astinian. Oh, thanks. Is that a good Astinian? It must be rough being a dragoon. Now you're talking. Now you're talking. I love that. It's positively impossible to be a dragoon, isn't it? To be a dog. Right. So, well, yeah, I did. We hung out, me and Astinian, the other... In fact, we only met on that culinary chaos. So... They threw us together in the kitchen, and that's where friendships are formed. When the Scions create culinary chaos. Moogles. We mused over Moogles, and the rest is history. Carbuncle is the little blue fox that summoners can summon. Oh, yes, of course, the carbuncle. Yes. It's got ears like Pikachu. Yes. Oh, of course. It's called the carbuncle. Oh, my God. I completely forgot about that. Yes. Thank you. Who said that? That was very... Thank you. Thank you, Thormarsht. Excellent. Right. Here we go. Oh, hey, it's mine. I was waffling between addressed to me, Mora of Light, but I decided on my Warrior Light, Calyx. Lost. Thank you very much. Hey, you got to see it. Oh, fantastic. Did you see it? There you go. Boosh! Second viewing. You've got to have a second viewing, haven't you, just to make sure you like it. Make sure you're going to get it. Right, here we go, Calyx. So, Calista. Calista. Sounds like Astinian now. So, Calista, you've got a Hilltop Thancred. What's he musing? Who's he looking for? Who's he lost? Just looking for a tavern. Come, I've come to the top of the hill. Not a tavern in sight. Come on, Alizé, Alfino. Where is Astinian? Oriange, put the map down. Useless. Well, but I have oft looked at maps in the past and found... Shh. Right, off we go. I've literally got Scion Tourette's. Can't stop Scioning. Right, here we go. Calista, 32. So, Calista, just to you, Calista, I think. There we go. Don't Google a carbuncle, though. Good advice. I loved your spriggans on the cake, did you? My spriggans were awful. Although, they had a sort of horror movie. If Aardman did horror, you know, if Shaun the Sheep, if Chicken Run was The Shining, then my spriggans could have had a shout, couldn't they? Did any of you see mine and Colin's picture of The Shining? We did a picture of, like, The Shining in the back of FanFest in that massive corridor. I love that. I wanted to get Beth and Colin to dress up as the Shining twins for Halloween next year. I'll go as Jack. Apparently Lloyd had a little trouble in there. Served me up. Wendy, Justinian, Orianji, Wendy, Alice, ain't gonna hurt you. That was my Jack Nicholson. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, Kalista. Kalista. There we go. Oh, who drew me? Who's that? Selena? Did you draw? I saw some brilliant pictures of that culinary chaos. Absolutely loved it. Spriggans. Yeah, there were some great pictures out there, like, so far so good. And of the twins, and oh, I loved all that anime. That's one of my favourite things, when I see all you creative, incredible artists, when you can animate stuff that goes on. I just love it. Right. In the clouds, Kalista, here we go. Kalista in the clouds. Cloud-busting Kalista. I hope you're there. I'm sending that off to you. And we are now with the noteworthy Naili Umbra. Naili Umbra, I can see you at the back there. How are you? I hope Spriggans is so satisfying. It really was, wasn't it? Have you been tempted to get your own Thancred cosplay? Ooh, this is a contentious issue. Did anyone see that picture of that when I had that massive Gomblade in Toronto? That was good. And I popped a little jacket on at FanFest. Gomblade at CooperCon. I mean, it's all coming together. The stars are lining up. Listen, hook me up. Like Beth and Colin said, all you great cosplayers out there, and I know there's a lot of you. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of you. Some of the costumes I've seen at the Coopos and the they're incredible. It's like you're on a movie set. So look, I'm game, because how cool is Thancred? I'd dress up as Thancred. I mean, in a heartbeat. It's a shame I can't do it in time to put on the front of my Christmas cards. That's what everyone wants, isn't it? Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to this town. Certainly has changed, and not at all for the better. Anyway, the noteworthy Naili Umbra. There we go. Could you add a little character love note or something like that? Oh yeah, I'll just bash out a love note. That'd be my pleasure, Umbra. This is coming your way. She simps hard for Thancred. Glad to hear it. Always good to hear it. What have you got? Oh, you're on this. Oh, okay. Love note. You want me to write a love note? Here we go then. To my dear Naili. Umbra. To my dear Naili Umbra. I have fantasized about you. And will sign your name across my heart. Thancred. How's that? Is that hitting the spot? Just bash out a love note. There you go. Hope you're out there, Umbra. Love note's done. Boom. Now, let us Umbra. Clara. Is there a Clara in the house? So, Pony, we've got to keep rocking the puns out. I mean, is your beard or chin area, Teetlebug, thank you, numb, or don't they just hurt anymore? It's like, it's like that Carrie Elwes thing. It's like Princess Bride, isn't it? To the pain. To the pain. It's just, it's become so painful, it's almost pleasurable. Like a part of me now. Ooh, not when you pull them, though. So, here we go. Hey there, Celestial Mint. How you doing? Come on in. The bar's open at the Gunblade Arms, always. Listen, we're chatting it up. We've done Golden Girls, Wizard of Oz, East Sion Enders, you name it. We've done The Shining. There's more to come. It's right, Clara. This is what we're talking about. Clara's on the Dawn Trail. This is Thancred on the map, so it looks like a double autograph.
Yes.
So do you want yours? I'll do yours at the side then. And then this is Thancred on the map. Clever. Clever Clara. Okay. Tell you what, that mince pie was good. So, to Clara. There we go. And then we'll do a This is Thancred. Oh, love it. You are the first. Is there any outtakes from your lines? Do you know, we don't get many outtakes. I mean, I sort of waffle, as you can see, quite like a waffle. I waffle on in the booth when we're recording quite a lot. We get quite a lot of funny stuff, but a lot of the time the engineers don't record it because obviously, the more that they record, the more they've got to edit. So you just want to get it. They want to get it quite clean. You normally just do two takes of like the speeches or the line or whatever. And actually, that someone asked me that question about what it's like in the booth. And one of the things is you have your headphones on. And sometimes you've got sort of Tokyo in one ear, like people in Tokyo. You've got the director in the other ear. You've got the engineer. Or sometimes director behind the glass. Big shout out to those performance directors because they are incredible. Honestly, the wealth of knowledge and the depth of where you all play the game. I mean, you know. They're fantastic. And so sometimes, yeah, I call them like the oracles in one ear because they have to describe to you. Because we have to, you know, they can't tell us everything that's going to happen in the game we're recording. And so they have to tell you these massive, in-depth explanations of the situation you're in before you talk. And sometimes you might only have one line, but sometimes you might have a whole speech. But it is incredible. So there are outtakes, but a lot of them aren't recorded. We just sort of, we do joke. I do. I like joking about it. But it helps me get into Thancred's shtick a bit. And then with his darker stuff, you can go off on tangents. But sometimes it's, yeah, I like a bit of levity in the booth. Some people like to keep it really serious. It's like whatever gets you through the night, you know, whatever can get your performance out. So, can you say a Thancred line in Kermit the Frog's voice? What's going on with the Well, how does Kermit the Frog sound?
Hey Kirby! Hey, yay, Miss Piggy! Whoa, yay! Yay! In the end, it's all we can do to press on for those we have lost, for those you can yet say yay!
Kermit the Frog? I can't remember Kermit the Frog. Does that sound like Kermit the Frog? Yeah, there you go. Right, here we go. Smoky Ash. This has got your name all over it, literally, Smoky Ash. So, a blooper reel. I know, blooper reels would be so good, wouldn't it? So, I've got more requests. I can't even imagine trying to explain so much fantasy plot quickly for me. I know, yeah, time is of the essence when they're trying to explain stuff in the booth, because obviously, you know, time is the booth. They can't just book it out forever. I've lost my paint pen. Paint pen, found it. Panic over, everyone. So yeah, they're incredible. Those guys who that explain everything to you, because they've got so much. I mean, their wealth of knowledge is unbelievable on the game. As it should be. Anyway, right. So Smoky Ash, I got your back. I've got your back. That will be a pleasure, Smoky Ash. Smoky Ash is a cool name. Smoky Ash. I got your back. There we go. Right. What have we missed here? Smoky Ash. There you go. If you're out there, hope you are. Smoky Ash, I've got your back. Terrified of not putting these numbers on the back, but we're all good. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you so much for these kind comments. Oh, it's great fun though. I love it. I mean, it is great reading your things, but it is quite. It's hilarious because it's just me in here, sort of talking to myself. I mean, the neighbours must think I've gone crazy. I think they thought that anyway. Right, here we go. Ryan. Now then, Ryan. We're out of eggnog. I don't know what's going on, Ryan. If you could include, so for those we have lost, for those we can yet save. Always loved Thancred and Minfilia's story. Me too. Thancred and Minfilia. What was it? Brotherly sister love? Was it a little bit more? What's your thoughts on that? I know what my sort of headcanons are and all that, and the way I've approached it, and sort of it gave me the impetus to know how to be with Reen in those early days. Do you remember all that with Reen? Because he was a bit, didn't really know how to handle all that. But then he's birthed into, you know, it's where Dad Cred's come from. Dad Cred and Reen. Reen's now, she's changed Thancred. But Minfilia, the great love of his life. But what kind of love? Answers on a postcard. Right, so here we go, Ryan. This is what we're talking about, Ryan. 40 to Ryan. So, for those we have lost. For those we have lost. For those we can yet save. Me and you, Ryan. We can save them. Yet save. Here we go. So, Ryan, if you're there, enjoy that. If it gets there, Christmas party! Yes, Smokey! Hey, Smokey! Okay, how you doing? Oh, great. I'm glad you liked it. Oh, thanks, guys, girls. I do feel Thancred's love for Minfilia has many dimensions, and it's cool to hear that you see it that way too. Hard to put into words. Exactly. But, you know, it's great writing, isn't it? I mean, the writing's brilliant. And, you know, you want a bit of ambiguity in there. You want a bit of, don't want to give it all away. I want to make, you know, you players, you need to make your own decisions about that kind of thing. Like, we know it, but it's what you get from it. And that's what gives it that sort of onion-layered feel, you know. That's what you want from good characters, good developments, good relationships. Right, Jenna. Jenna Mins, I know you're there. You can't hide from me, Jenna. I will sneak up with the baubles. You will hear me coming, definitely. Christmas is coming. Right, Jenna Mins, you've got a Hilltop Thancred. And here we go, Jenna. Here we go, Jenna. Double N. Jenna Mins. There we go, Jenna. Are you there? How do you feel about people shipping Uriage and Thancred? Love it. Listen, this is what these characters are for. Like, you know, the branch out into the other worlds that you create around the characters is incredible. I love all the art stuff, the creating. I love all the, you know, the making of the keychains and everything. But also, it's all that fan fiction stuff and like the depth of knowledge and creativity in it all. And it's amazing. It's what's kept 14 going for so long. Is this the way you can own it yourselves? You can create part of it. You know, your Warriors of Light can sort of have ships with other characters. And, you know, I get cameos about it all the time, and I love it. It's that I get to improvise as Thancred with other people. So, the answer to that is, I think it's fantastic. Any form of creativity like that, I think it's brilliant. Okay, Jenna. Jenna Mintz. Here we go. So next up is the Jubilant. Jurica, are you there? Jurica, jingle Jurica. In the end, all we can do is press on. Good quote for this one. It looks like he's on a mission, doesn't it? Perusing over there from the mountaintop. So, to Jurica. There we go, Jurica. Hey, people still chipping in. Hi there. Ship on her. Those two are Reed's dads. That's Rianje and Thancred. My two dads. I mean, they're a good two dads, aren't they? Dad Cred and Rianje. Imagine Rianje's bedtime stories. I mean, you definitely go to sleep. Just kidding, Rianje. Tis the hungry caterpillar. Ist very hungry. Right, here we go. In the end, all we can do is press on. In the end, all we can do is press on. Fantastic. There we go. Hope you're there. Jurica, how you doing? Thank you, Alex Red Books, for following me. Thank you. I'm brand new to all this. There you go. From the Hilltop. Right. So, we've got another few left. I hope you can stick with it. We'll try and keep it entertaining. Here we go. What we got? What are you all saying? Enchanted Esper. Hello. Welcome. Welcome to the phone. We are running a bit low. We're going to need more supplies. Might need more supplies. I think Thancred could talk to the owners of the bar and see if they could whip up a cocktail or two to to push us through into the midnight hours where we need to be, with Uriange and the Christmas special of the Scion Christmas special. Well, come on. Come, Uriange, open. Estinian, welcome.
Sorry I'm late.
Not at all. Come in, there are presents under the tree for you both. Ah, twins, Alice, Alfina. Sorry we're late. Not at all. It is Christmas time, after all. The roads are very congested. Anyway, come in to Fanta's Grotto. There are presents for you all.
I'm not sure I want a present.
That's not really the spirit of the festivities, Estinian. So, and who knows? Maybe that dragon skin coat you've been hankering after. Anyway, or some ice cake icing kit. Right. Got sidetracked there. We need to do that every so often, don't we? Tataru! Oh, Tataru, I have got you a present, Tataru. Oh, is it all right if you just give me... Could you just give me money this year? What about a book voucher? No, just the cash, please. Right, anyway, so, here we go. Thomas LaFlame. Thomas LaFlame in the house. Hilltop. We're hitting the hilltop. Ooh, Ishtola. I haven't done Ishtola yet. Ooh. Robin as well. She's got silky, creamy voice. Yeah, Ishtola. Right. Thancred, we have... I hope you haven't forgotten my present, Thancred. How would I have forgotten you, of course? Perhaps, if you'd look, it is the best wrapped of all. Oh, you shouldn't have spent so much. I didn't, I just took a few coins from Tataru's purse. She'll never know. But I think you know she will know. I mean, Ishtola's hard, isn't it? I can't, it's... What do you reckon? We're giving it our best shot, aren't we? Giving it our best shot. What do you see from the hilltop, Thancred? We must get down there. There is no time for us to go into the taverns. There is always time, Stola, to go into the taverns. Right. We are being sidetracked by my... my two-bit Scion impressions. Here we go. Right, Thomas. Thomas LaFlame. That's a cool name, Thomas. Thomas LaFlame. To Thomas. Thomas LaFlame. You sound like the lead in a swashbuckling drama. Thomas LaFlame. Now, I hope we can get these two. Streamily, we're gonna zoom them over to Streamily and then they'll distribute it all to you. So hopefully you should have them pretty quickly, depending on Christmassy mail stuff. Thomas! There you go, Thomas. Hope you're there. See that one? Looking resplendent on the hilltop, even if I do say so myself. Thancred, I see. Tell you what, I don't see a tavern. Thancred, what do your here eyes see? Tell you what, I don't see a tavern. You reckon? It's quite hard to go from Ishtola to Thancred. Ah, the bar's open.
Do you need refreshments?
Yes, please.
More eggnog?
Yes, more eggnog. It's eggnog o'clock. Ah, I knew it was... We've got after-hours service. I knew it. Got a lock-in. Got a Scion lock-in. Eorzean lock-in. Eorzean eggnog on the way. It's exciting times. Meal in a glass. I'd say it's my new favourite thing. That would be a lie. Egg-il-nog. Right, Thomas LaFlame, we did it. We are now... Brenda. Big up, Brenda. Brenda, barnstorming Brenda, where are you? Where are you? Yes. Ooh, we've got good questions as well. What we got here? Oh my God, I've got loads of questions. Sorry. Heavenswood or Shadowbringers? I mean, I like Shadowbringers Thancred because it was meaty for Thancred, and so I've sort of grown to be quite attached to that one. Someone gave me a really cool card. Oh, I bet it's fine now. Of Thancred sort of laid out post Ranjit phase that I really liked. So Thancred's music taste, we did that, yes. How much does Thancred look like the real you in terms of behaviour? That's cool. Well, only you could be the judge of that. I'd love to have Thancred's hair. He's got a cool hairdo, hasn't he? Right, so here we go. Oh, eggnog's up. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
We're doing well. I mean, regardless of what everyone's saying. Mmm. Ooh, hello. Did any of you see the post I put in of eggnog making? I had a skull head full of brandy. Anyway, excellent. Mmm. Right. Hang on, I love this. Oh, my Scion dungeon team. Only 4 Scions. Come on. I can't pick just 4 Scions. I mean, I've hung around with the Rianje and Ishtola a lot, but I mean, they are like my crew a bit. But you see, I've got really tight with the twins and Tataru of late as well. I've got like an extra bar. I'm not going to split them up. Estinian, I'm hanging out with. It's like, it'd be like picking teams at school. It's like, they're all my Bezzers now. I can't be picking Scions. I'm not choosing Scions. It's like we'd have to do a daft test where you don't have to pick them. You just have to do one of those daft things like who can do a keepy up on the gong blade with a ping pong ball the most, and then they're in my team. Simple as that. Or just shots, whatever. Shots till you drop. Right, Brenda. I am neglecting Brenda, and I don't want to do that because Brenda is my Bezza. So, in addition, in some fashion, you deserve all the happiness in the world. Of course, Brenda, you can have that. To Brenda. You deserve all the happiness. In the world. Oh, the paint pens. I keep going on about it. But, boom. Brenda! We got there. We did it. Like it? Hope you're there. Number 46. Your order is in. Boom. Now... Bree and CJ. We've got a Bree and CJ out there. We have a Moogle. So a little Moogle rethink. There you go. We have to pick. I know, same pop. Yeah, I know, look. Now you know how it feels picking a trust dungeon team in the game. I know. How can we... You can't make us pick. It's not fair, is it? We all have our separate attributes, you know. Everyone's an absolute legend in their own field. And anyway, we're a unit. That's why we're the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. We need to be together. We work best together. These splinter groups, it's hard. I like it when we all meet up for a big bingo cocktail session. Right, here we go. As a tank, never had to get Thancred in my team, but there was one instance where he got to fight alongside and it made me very happy. Oh, great. Thanks, Beth, for the boost. There she is. Alizé. I've got his Jack Nicholson again. Alizé.
Sorry, I have demand for the purple pig.
Oh, there's a purple pig. Purple pig request. Say no, there you go. I mean, it's not a purple pig. We all know what that is. There you go. You know. Now, where were we? I know exactly where we were. Bree and CJ. Bree and CJ, all in the end, all we can do is press on. Boom. Bree. So, to Bree. And CJ. In the end. All we can do is press on. For those we have lost. For those we can yet save, CJ. Bree. There we go. Thancred Vista. Thancred thirsty for a drink on the hilltop. Bree, CJ, hope you're there. If not, Curry, just love talking with Thancred that time. That's why I asked him to join. Yeah. Here we go. Thanks for following as well. Okay. Next up is Sarah. Sarah. One of these for you, Sarah. This is Thancred. Do you want hashtag this is Thancred? Thank you for the kind words as well. Very much appreciated. Thank you, Sarah. So, to Sarah. Oh, I like it on these ones. It looks really cool. The black on there with like the black ink. This is Thancred. What are we on? What am I missing? Ishtala, sometimes, neither of my team members, Ishtala is sometimes replaced with Astinian. Sometimes you must replace me with Astinian.
Yes, you need a replacement. Sometimes.
Thank you, Thancred, if you could write this down. Thank you. So, here we go. What time are we at? Quarter past nine, we're doing it. So 3 hours in. We're 3 hours in, crew. It's a good session, isn't it? This is what it's all about. 3 hours in, eggnogs to the side. Thancred Christmas trees to the right. Sarah, you're stuck in the middle with me. Here we go. There you go, Sarah. Gonna get that one, and let us go on to the very noteworthy Nick. Nick, it's another one for you, Nick. Here we go. Are you there? Say, Graha. Yeah, Graha Tyr. Cool character. Cool scion. It's Mikate, right? You could take. Yeah, Graha. Imagine if we could get all the scions together one day. Surely. Surely. Right, so Nick. Here we go. To Nick. Good choice, Nick, as well. Well, all good choices. Ooh, baubles. Hope you're there, Nick. If you are, hello. If you're not, how's the signing hand doing? It's going strong.
Like the gauntlet.
There is plenty of life in it yet. We must press on. A scion of the times, indeed. Scion your name. Scion. It is not sayonara yet for this hand. No, we're fine. Now, what have we got to do? What have I not told you? Got some stuff to tell you here, have I? We've done all the songs, questions. Let's have a little look. Iggil. Oh yeah, someone said, what parts would I like to play outside of Final Fantasy? On stage? And yeah, like Beth was on about Shakespeare. I've done a lot of Shakespeare. I'm sure we're so I'd love to play some Shakespeare. Iago fellow. But there's two Shakespeare characters called Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. There's a great play called Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead by Tom Stoppard. It's quite funny, but then, yeah, that'd be good fun to do. Duchess of Malfi by Webster. That's got a good quote. Whether we fall by ambition, blood or lust, like diamonds, we are cut with our own dust. It's a good quote. That could be in Final Fantasy. That's from the Duchess of Malfi. Anyway, there's a couple. And, you know, obviously more Thancred. Dawntrail Thancred. Who's excited about Dawntrail? It's going to be big, peeps. I think you're going to properly enjoy it. Right. Well, I know you are. Nick, we did it. Alex, you're up, Ace. Alex, I'm literally looking for you on the hilltop. Alex, my turn. It's your turn, Alex. There we go. So, if possible, I'd love to have it signed with inspirational quotes. Yes. With Thancred one. Yeah, of course. So, yes. Now, to Alex. Whatever awaits us there. We will survive. That's the way, Alex, right? Give you a press on as well. So, Alex, if you are out there, there you go. You're doing Mikate cat ponds. Can you think of any Vieira rabbit ponds? Ooh. Vieira rabbit ponds. Oh, the old Vieiras. I mean, they are irresistible, aren't they? Hoppy holidays, indeed, to all you Vieiras out there. Irresistible Vieiras. We are indeed on a bunny moon together. It is that kind of new period, and I hope that I am making you laugh and not making you hot cross bunnies. I mean, off the cuff, what can we do? You know, it's like you don't care at all. Carers. Bunnies. I mean, grown. Thank you. Dad cred in the house. Right, Alex. Boom. There we go. Favourite Thancred quote of your choice from Kat. Hey, Kat. Another one of these. My condolences to anyone taking a shot every time I make a pun. Are people doing that? Has that been a thing? I hope so, because there must be some pretty slaughtered people out there. that's good, isn't it? Thancred pun shots. Pun blade. Pun breaker shots. Right, here we go. Kat, so favourite Thancred quote of your choice? Or this is Thancred. Kat, I think you should have both. Well, I mean, you are positively going to get both, Kat. And you've got Mikate namesake. Right, so. Cat.
Thancred. I wonder if any water. God, that's a good idea. We must water the waters. I had some water down here. I wonder what was missing. Hmm.
Oh, that's vodka. That's fine.
Hmm.
There's water within there. It is water. Thancred gets watered. So, quote that comes to mind. Yes.
Well, this is a good quote I like. We've come too far to back down now. Too far to back down now. There you go, cat. Phenomenal. Full of catitude for you. There you go, cat. I can see that. I know, coffee, yeah. Coffee for you. It's just Sam's. Cat Pons, you've got to be kidding me. Nice work. Nice work. Okay. You've been drinking during this entire stream and you are tipsy. You must be tipsy if you've been doing it. goodness me. I don't know if I can scale the heights of lizard puns. We'll see what we can do. We'll see if we can gecko going. Now. I mean, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Yes. What's iguan on about? Iguan on about? What's iguan on about? I mean, I've had a lot of eggnog. What can we do? We're trying our best, aren't we? Hmm. Right. We mustn't forget why we're here. And we're here to complete these for Elliot. Elliot, a swoosh. Either doodle your best Thancred portrait. Right. We're doodling up. Let's doodle. Let's doodle, but not a Moogle. Elliot. So, Elliot. Tempted to do an ET thing for you, Elliot, but I bet you've had that. To Elliot. The lizard approves, thank you. Off the cuff, I have chocolate milk for a lass and you're too young to drink. That's fine. It's a good, you need to, you know, there's milk in this. Eggnog's mostly milk.
Egg ill.
So, Elliot. Let's do you a little Thancred. Oof. Who thinks this Thancred's going to be good after numerous eggnogs? Oh, good. That's me. Elliot, what are you doing to me? Thancred's. Here we go. Okay, so it's his jacket that's hard, isn't it? Put my little belt on. There we go. Got a sort of holster, hasn't he? Just give him a gun blade. Hmm. time. Oh, you like it, Elliot? I'm interested to even know how that's turned out. He doesn't look very happy, but it doesn't mean he's not happy. It's just... it's like he's at the bar, Thancred, not getting served, look. What do you think? Little Thancred there. There you go, Elliot.
Right, where are we at?
Ooh, we are... We're hitting town. Alex! Alex! Hey, who's just joined? Hi there, Joe Hancock.
The Gunblade Grosso. Welcome. Welcome, my friend. We have been waiting for you, Joe.
It's time to put the Moogle hat back on, Joe. This for you. Why not? Ooh, God, I have people joining.
We've been going. We're 3 hours going strong. We are doing another one of the Great Limbs. Chibi Pandas. So, Alex, this is for... Alex, here we go. Peter, thank you for your Thancred holds special place in your Warrior of Light's heart. Or Regal's heart. Could you please draw a silly carbuncle? Ah, so this is the carbuncle you were talking about. So it's not what I thought. I'm going to have to Google it. I'm going to have to Google it, aren't I? It's the little fox thing, yeah? Let's see what we get. Yes!
Oh, yes! That dude. Oh, yeah, they're cool. Okay. It's going to have to be a silly one. Because... So there, two little legs. We're back to sort of Tony Hart again. Is that you? Hey there, you all right? Oh, it's quite cool in black because it looks like, I'm going to do it like its legs are behind, like its legs coming behind the picture. There you go. Oof. Quite, this is a tricky time of night for a carbuncle. Any time's a good time of night for a carbuncle. There we go. There we go. So, guys, here we go. We've carbuncled this up as best we can. I mean, I know you're all eager to see this. Late night carbuncle. There we go. Let me sign it up for you. So, where were we? We were to Alex. So, you be ready for the next artist? Yeah, I'm going to say. I'll start my own stall at the, I'm not sure it would be as busy as yours, Faye. I know that for a fact. Your stuff is amazing. Right, so, Alex, we've done. Thank you for the special gift, please draw soon. Here we go. Sorry, that was quite involved. I've done that for you. I mean, best I could do under the circumstances. I haven't got a blue pen, but imagine the blue. Imagine the blue. Right, so. Ooh. There we go. Oh, it was to you, Alex, wasn't it? Yeah, not to your Warrior of Light. You've put Origo, but you've put to Alex, yeah. But thank you for Thancred holding a special place in the heart. Right, so. Sage. We are on to Sage. Oh, thanks, guys. Listen. Doodles. Eggnogs and doodles. It's the first chapter of my autobiography. Eggnogs and doodles. Read by Thancred Waters. It was a long afternoon in front of the Christmas tree when he first picked up the paint pens. Not now, Rianji. But I must need to come in. Not now. Istinian, use the other room.
I cannot use the other room.
They're back again. Right, so... Ishtar saw that. Come on, you two. Out. Out now. Right, here we go. 50... Sage. Sage, help me. Help me, Sage. You are my only hope. There you are, Sage. How you doing? Hilltop Sage. You are. Boom. There you go. Hang in there. And then like the worst quick and tiny doodle of a cat. Another doodle. It's doodle time. It's doodle o'clock. It's the Moogle doodle time. So you want a doodle of a cat. A very bad, the worst and quick doodle of a cat. That's my kind of doodle. Right, here we go. Two sage. Bad cat doodles. Here we go. Keep it, kept it very simple, Sage, yeah? Cat doodle, yeah? Bad quick cat doodle. Cat catastrophe or no? Okay, Sage. A poor trait of a cat for you there. Sage, we're still going. The puns are still going. The music has stopped. What can we do? We can do... What's this? Nintendo. The weather ball. Where have they all gone? There we go. The playlists. Let's try this one instead. Maybe this is the weird one that Colin put on. I like it. Good strong start. Now, meow, that's perfect. It didn't freaked me out. So, you're so welcome, Sage. Not at all. Perfect analogy. Right, plus, need all the motivation I can get. Sage, that's perfect. There. Right, thank you so many of you sticking around. I know this has been a really long signing, but there was a lot of you. Thank you so much. There's so many requests. I've been really taken aback by it, so thank you. But we're nearly there. We're nearly there. So, Nico, thanks for... waiting out, and I'm trying to do some chat with it because otherwise it's just me signing stuff, isn't it, which is a little bit dull. So what are the questions we got here we go. Favourite bands we've done, Christmas list, and these are some favourite things. We've talked about favourite characters. We can't do that. When you originally got the Royal Thangard, were you auditioning for it? Did they offer you any guidance? Yeah, oh yeah, we talked about that, didn't we, with the Carrie Elwes stuff and Christmas traditions, eh? Yes, of course. Christmas traditions, what's that? Oh, I'll tell you what I like. I like doing little rhymes, though. I write little rhymes each morning and hide them. And it's like a little treasure hunt. You have to find the rhyme and then solve the riddle and find a little tree. I do that for all the run-up through December. I create my own daft little advent, Thancred's Advent. Thadvent. dad cred vent. Right, Nico. I'm not neglecting Nico. Would love it if you could write one of your favourite quotes. Yes. Right, Nico. Which ones haven't we done much? I'm not going anywhere, I promise you. I know you'll see this through to the end. That's a cool one as well. So, to Nico. As we will see this through to the end. Oh, not at all. Thanks, and actually, it's been great for me too. I love it, just sort of chatting away. And you all, you've given me so much stuff. I'm sorry that I've missed so much. You're at work. People are watching it at work as well. I love that. Right, here we go. So, Nico. Let's hook you up with a number. And then we have got a quote. Yes, yeah, so. Yeah, I really want. I know. You'll see this through to the end. There you go, Nico. Wherever you may be, Nico. Notable Nico. I hope that finds you well. There you go. Boom. When will I be doing another stream? Hey, listen, hopefully. I've really enjoyed it. Yeah, make some requests. Let's do a stream. I can do this. I like it. I mean, Thancred's the Gunblade Bar. Gunblade Arms. The Gunbreaker's Tavern. The Gunbreaker's Grotto. The Scion's... What's that? I mean, look, listen. We can go on. We can do a lot of these. Right, so... Nico. So now we're on to... Oh, Shona. Hi, Shona, if you're there. I don't know if you're there. Pudding Way. Oh, yes. Pudding Way, yeah, very good. Shona, yes, look. This is Thancred. Listen, I hope you're okay. I hope you, I hope you're going to be buoyant and well because fan crew stick together. So Sharon does This is Thancred on X, Twitter X. And you should all check it out. They have some brilliant material on there. So creative and makes me laugh all the time. I love checking into that stuff, so congratulations. And that's at Dis with a D, Dis is Thancred. So check it out. So especially given those Thancred S motivation comment. Oh, okay. Right, what you got? This one. Shona. Hey there, how you doing? A Thancred cooking stream. Can you imagine the chaos? I mean, tipsy cooking. I think that'd be good. So. There we go, Shona. That's a good one. Shauna, there you go. Bit of inspiration for you. Water, pleasure, Shauna. Incredible adventures lie ahead. God knows I'm proud of you. From your pun breaker, hashtag fan crew. Me. A pleasure. And here's to a happy, healthy, adventure-filled new year.
Shake the wolf. Shake the wolf.
Is that a thing? It is now. Let me put a number on there. Whew! Shauna! We're hitting the late 60s. This is it. So, oh, we've rocked back just in time for the eggnog. It's Egil. Doing all right, just chilling. Oh, you're so welcome, Shauna. Listen, and good luck with all that. Keep the faith. Whatever happens, it'll be fine. But I'm sending Thancredized vibes your way. Strength, courage, fortitude, resilience. You have it all. Right. Onward. Upwards. Egil. If you don't mind, you please write my favourite quote from Egil's. You have fortified your right to exist. You have fortified your right to exist. Excellent stuff. Love it. Right. Here we go. So. You have forfeited Egil, you have forfeited your right to exist. What do you used to call them? You are insects, bugs. Did Egil say? So I like a bit of Egil. yes, your blade, permit me to apologise for calling you bugs. The Bionis, Maconis, all that. Right. You have forfeited your right to exist. There you go. I hope this reaches you. But it will reach you. It'll be fine. There you go.
Egil in the house.
Okay, troops, thank you so much. There's still loads of you here. It's like, what, it's 9:45 here. We're rocking up to the 4-hour mark. We're fine. We're going strong. We've got, we're spirited. You are so welcome, Sage. You better do a bit of studying, you're right. I mean, 3.5 hours off is, you know, it's probably enough. I've enjoyed having you here, though. It's been a pleasure. And I will see you all soon. I'll see you soon. Who else have we got? Sending good vibes. Yes, yes. Oh, you're welcome. Double chocolate rum cake. Pete, yes. Oh. Beth. This is still going on. It's still going on. Thank you for these orders. Thanks to Streamily. Thanks to all of you for being, you've made me laugh. There's been something for everyone. Tears, laughter, joy, drinking, scions, moogles, cat puns, the eras, mikotes. We've done Wizard of Oz's, Golden Girls. We've done them all. Right, but let's not forget why we're here. We're doing just a signature. Just a signature, simple as that. Signed. Scion signed. There we go. On the swoosh. Voila. There we go. And that's there. And, oh look, we've got another Egil for Jeb. Hey Jeb. If you're out there, Jeb, please write, do not let the last
Do not let the last glimmer of hope be extinguished.
Absolutely, Jeb. So, to Jeb. Main Thancred main tanking his stream. Press on. That's it. We are pressing on. Thancred for life. It's 4 p.m. in Texas. You are so welcome. I've had an absolute ball. I've loved it. We could do this, couldn't we? I mean, the baubles are starting to... I think they're just a part of me now. Right, Jeb. It's all about Jeb. Jubilant Jeb.
Do not let the last glimmer of hope...
Do not let the last glimmer of hope, not hop, hope, be extinguished. Must get spelling right. Extinguished. That's a cool one. Sign it over his legs there. Hey, Jeb. There you go, Jeb.
Eggil. Late night. Eggnog Eggil. Eggnogil.
Hmm. I mean, if there's a pudding cocktail, that's it. I've had two of those, though, and I'd recommend probably one and a half. They're quite rich. Tataru might like those. Maybe that should be Tataru's drink because it's a bit rich. Right. Ooh, nearly. 69 for Jeb. Right, here we go. Late night, we're past watershed. Right, here we go. Michelle. Michelle, my belle. How are you? Hope you are out there. We are going strong. We are hitting Thang Cruising for real. I like that. Thank you very much. Thang Cruising for real. We're just chilling out now. It's like we're just hanging out. Where have you been tonight? Just spent 4 hours with the most awesome community on earth. Chatting it out with some baubles in the beard. Did you have a Moogle hat on?
Did you have your Moogle hat on?
Of course I had my Moogle hat on, Astinian.
I noticed it had gone when I left.
Did you think Rianje had taken it again? I did not. I dust not take that hat. It does not interest me. Now, do not argue, you two. You three. The twins will be home soon. Come on, twins. I bet you've gone to bed. Everyone must have gone to bed. Michelle, I haven't forgotten you. You're right here. You're my lucky number 70. Michelle. To Michelle. Hey, listen, thanks so much, you lot. I've had a real ball. It's been really funny, hasn't it? I love it. All your comments are... so funny. It's like I've only just recently, in the last few weeks, gone on X and stuff like that, and I just love all your comments on there. They really make me laugh. I love it. It's so, because some things you just don't get anything back, do you? But with you lot, it's great. Right. So here we go. On the swoosh. Michelle, we've swooshed it. You didn't ask for any other comments? No, great. There you go, Michelle, wherever you are. And now we are on to Arena, or Erina. You got into Gunbreaker because of Thancred. Oh, that's good to hear. Thrandom Titan. Alright, I have a special here. In this five patch Christmas. Imagine Thancred talks to himself alone like this in chambers before they have a big meeting. I think he does. Time he gets himself into the, it's his own little form of transcendental, isn't it? You know, that's his meditation, Thancred. He just sits in a room of all the imaginary scions and does all their voices. It's food for thought. Right, Erina, we've got Hilltop. Here we go. So, Erina. Erina. It is Erina indeed. That's how we say it, Erina. Thank you, Erina, for saying it. To Erina. There we go. So, Gunbreaker. Oh, sorry, I'm missing some stuff. Thancred Radio. We should start Thancred Radio. It's a cool, bright morning out there in the metropolis. And welcome, everyone. And now we are kicking off with Gunblades and Roses, Sweet Child of Mine. Right. Mustn't remember, forget my own name. Right. Erina. This is for you. Winging its way. Okay, we're on to Alex. welcome back to Thancred FM. And I know some of you are struggling out there in the morning rush hour, but we're going to go over to Estinian with the weather.
It's going to be very rainy today. Take your umbrellas. Don't forget.
There's something in that. There's a whole morning show, isn't there? The Scion's morning show. Sunrise with the Scions. Dawn trails with the Scions. Right, so listen, Alex, the best silly Thancred dad cred pun or joke you can think of. We've hit a lot, haven't we? We've hit a lot. So, hoping to take you from sad cred to dad cred. Have a fantastic year. What have we got? What else have we got? Oh my goodness. From the man with the golden pun blade. Don't know what I'm saying anymore. Alex. There you go, Alex. The pond, we're ponding it out. 74. Alex. Boom. You've had to park your car to listen to this, otherwise it'll crash. Yeah. Welcome back, everyone. From that break, you just heard Thancred for the Music by ABBA. And now we're going for a phone-in with the rest of the Scions for the Scion Secret Centre here on Thancred FM. As we peruse into drive time to Ultima Thule. Right, here we go. Don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Love it. Someone's just joined. Oh, good luck to you. Luna, you just joined. Welcome to Thancred FM. 4 hours drive time going strong. We are now, we're going to do a rundown of the top 20 ponder study lists of the day. But first, more importantly, before the next song, which is My Gum Break Brings All the Boys to the Yard. Gum Break Me Up Before You Go-Go. We are on to Calvine. Calvine, I know you're out there. Thank you for phoning in earlier. I know you've spoken to the producers that we've taken the radio thing too far. So, what can you write on the map for you, Cal? Write on the map. Have you heard of the critically acclaimed MMORPG Final Fantasy XIV? Bash! I can write that much. I can't write the whole thing, obviously. The meme! Write the meme on the map! Yeah, that's cool. Let's do that. So, I have to do it quite small, Cal. Let's see how this goes. I love that one of my last requests is to write really tiny, neat writing. Have you heard of the critically acclaimed MMORPG? Still do it. Eggnog. So, to Calvine. So, Cal, have you heard of the critically acclaimed spell test after 4 hours of eggnog, which acclaimed MMORPG. Final Fantasy. Oh! It's on V. There we go. What's this? Copy pasta, what's that? Is there a free trial? There is a free trial. Have you not heard about the free trial? You did this one, Beth, didn't you? Do you want me to write it all? I can't write it all. What is copy pasta? Someone help me out. Go on, Dad Cred, you can do it. Final Fantasy 14. Let me get it all. I've only got a couple left. So let me see if I can get it on the map. What can I type in? What's it going to be? Final Fantasy. X1V. Let's see if this works. Here it is. Know your meme. What do you meme? Right, I've probably entered some. Ah, oh, they haven't written it out. Where is it? One of you's gonna have to write the whole out. Here we go. You can play. I'm doing it all. Well, why not? The entirety of A Realm Reborn. And, repeat after me, the award-winning Are you still there? Hey, Queena, back in the game. I tell you what, we've hit some heights. I'm not sure how what those heights are, but we've hit them. Moving on. and the award-winning